2,000 on thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us. We travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Hey, didn't know they doubted us. Makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up, cause I'm in this vibe, then I guess anonymous. What's up, danger? Hey, don't be a stranger. Cause I like high chances that I might lose. Balanced on my nose. I had a slumber party with all my foes. Now I wear them like a badge on all my clothes. If I'm crazy, I'm on my own. If I'm waiting, it's on my phone. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger?
Melodic Lodgings 8 says, Maral, why do you gotta stream on Thursday every time I have college? Dude, it's Wednesday. It's Wednesday. Welcome to Scribattle, everybody. Happy Scribattle Day to you. And welcome to the very last episode of Scribattle for the season of 2023/24. I want to thank you all for showing up to Scribattle. I want to bring in my co-host here. Welcome. Apparently, I get struck for that song.
Oh, yeah? It's a good thing the show's over.
Exactly. Why are you drunk? You're already drunk, Yucky.
I'm so happy. We're free! We're free!
No more script battle for any of you.
Oh, my goodness.
Let's bring in this guy. Welcome, Mr. Ba.
What's going on?
What up?
My hero. Happy Scribattle Day, Mr. Barr.
Thank you. Thanks for having me, man.
You know who loves Scribattle? This guy. Welcome, J.D. Kirby. I was going to say J.D. Kirby.
Bassett, why are you guys so happy it's over? I'm sad.
You don't understand, Kirby. I gotta do assets. I got to do stuff all through the week. It's hard on me. It's hard out here for a pimp.
Okay, I understand.
You guys can start Scribattle Jr.
No, nobody likes me.
Oh my god, that would be such a good idea, Scribattle Jr. for the kiddos. Do a little tiny
Scribattle Light.
You want to do it?
Light.
Whatever.
Shit, who's this guy?
I also heard hemp makes great shampoo.
It does? No way. I gotta check out this brochure.
Happy Scrabble Day, Dark Gift Comics.
Happy Scrabble Day. I could totally use a scotch right now.
A lot of lodgings. 8 says, anyways, I gotta sleep, so good night all, and hey everyone. Happy Thursday to you.
With one of my guys. Good night, man.
Some person says it's so hard using AI to make a list. No, we scrutinize over these lists.
Yeah.
We don't use AI.
There are meetings.
Dude, I gotta pull teeth. These guys wanna put the craziest things on this list. I gotta be like, no, nobody's gonna know what that is. I gotta fight. Every week I gotta fight.
This is the opposite of what happens. You're always like, I'm going to put the guy in the back row of the Star Trek Enterprise because no one knows him.
I don't even know true. Star Trek like that. What are you talking
well,
about?
Well, it's an example. Anyway.
You guys are happy that it's over.
I'm it's so definitely sad. A happy Scrabble Day.
Happy Scrabble Day. Yes.
Happy last. Yeah. I want to emphasize the last on this.
And if you guys haven't figured it out yet, that means the duration of this show is the only time you have left to spend Scrabble Bucks.
That's correct. If you do not spend your Scrabble Bucks during this show, you will lose your Scrabble Bucks forever.
Forever. They go to me. Yeah.
It's not like a savings account where you can hold it over to Christmas.
That's right, Manticore. Figure it out.
Forever. I saw Chuck ask when the next season's gonna start.
River.
I gotta get a calendar out. I believe it's sometime in
next
September.
Season.
Possibly.
Wow, that's a
possibly
light.
Early October.
Oh, we're having a big earthquake in Japan
right now.
Oh, be safe, it? Kirby.
We have a bunch of these.
The battle has claimed yet another soul.
Surf it. Ride the wave.
Oh, you hear that? The alarms are going off. G-Sin. G-Sin.
Do you have everybody's Scrabble Buck points that you can flash it on screen real quickly? They could take a screenshot just in case.
I mean, I do.
How many?
But you're supposed to be keeping track of your own Scrabble Bucks.
I mean,
Chuck Reardon says, how many bucks for a wrench?
That'd be a mess if people were keeping track of their own Scrabble Bucks. That'd be a mess.
I got 1,000.
You have what we say you have.
I got 1,000.
That's kind of the trust system, but you can trust me.
Chuck Reardon says, how many Scrabble Bucks for a wrench? Yes. Oh, those are free, but I got to pull up my Scrabble on that.
Can't stop now.
What a great list.
It's a massive list.
I've got number 19 reserved.
There's 60 of them, man. Shit.
What do you have reserved? 19?
19 because Carol Colors said so. I don't know.
And if you haven't seen already, the topic of today is magical heroes.
Good Lord, Carol.
Just like magic. Shut up, Carol. You got right, Kitty. I have 1,000,000. I guess you were right, Yucky. I got to open up my drawing tablet here. Give me a second. So I can get Fischozo. People points up on screen.
Fischozo's asking how many bucks to time somebody. I believe it's 10. If I remember.
Yeah, it's like 10 or 20 or something like that. Where the hell?
To time somebody out so you can time somebody out so that they can't answer it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
People have not. It's only been utilized what twice, maybe.
Twice that I can remember. Yeah.
No, about 4 times this season. It's been threatened to be used numerous times.
I'm surprised it hasn't been used a lot.
A lot more.
We heard Carol. We heard. Carol says her car broke down to her magic show. Let's see here.
What?
Something about I didn't get to go to my magic show, Dillard. My car broke down halfway there. What magic show? Something magic.
Should have tickets to a magic show.
Yeah.
Ooh, what are you for?
She was bringing a kid. Damn, Yucky.
Why are you guys so mean?
Sorry.
It's the last Scrub Battle Day, Kirby. Leave me alone.
Taking a break from my my internet vacation for this. I'm going back on vacation. I'm at it.
Hey, you're starting internet drawing fights. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
You better get ready.
Ringmaster. Freaking Anthony.
Yeah, that starts next week.
we got a little problem here. I don't have the updated list of everybody's points.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I got last week's, though. But let's see here. There you go. There's the list right there. So everybody,
whoa!
Take a screenshot.
Take a screenshot real quick.
See if you can find yourself.
I am not reading out all these points. There we go. These are the things you can get with your amazing Scrabattle books. Your wallet full of Scrabattle books.
You should just scroll through it like briefly, just so people can see it.
So,
you guys are lucky. This is the last Scrub Battle Day.
If someone claims one of these prizes, they disappear.
These don't have last week's on it. Is that what you're saying?
No, that somebody claims these prizes, we disappear. Okay.
I think the main prize is gone. Like there is no main.
Yeah,
prize.
Yeah, Alpha Proto, who is the Scrub Battle champion for the season, he was the first person to reach 500 points, and he has already claimed the 500. Point prize. So nobody else can get that. Because included in that grand prize is pretty much all of our CG swag that we've ordered over the past year is going to be shipped to them. So we can't do that twice because we don't have it left, you know?
All out of comics.
We're all out of comics and swag. So, and he also already claimed his commission of what he wanted and all that. So here we go. I'm scrolling through this very slowly. That you guys can see where you're at or where you were before you got your points from last week.
Oh, I see. Right, Kitty.
So if you remember your points from last week, just add them to what you see here.
That's correct.
Yeah, they're not too. There wasn't too many like big points last week. Like maybe like a 20, a 19. Everybody else got like whatever 4 or 2 or nothing crazy.
What a list. Look at this list. This is so long. Hey, look, why is Matt Barr still on this list?
Right?
I don't know. I believe I'm on this list, too, at some point.
I don't know if you are.
I think I got, like, 1 point for something. Like, I forget what it was.
Oh, Chris Stanley. I thought we kicked him off the show permanent.
Yeah. No.
Chris Hard R. Stanley.
Eagle
Hard R. Stanley right there, boy.
Eagle 43 says, so what can 100 points get me? 100 points can get you... Is that a dollar comic shipped hastily?
You can get two of them. You can get $2 comics shipped hastily to your doorstep. Or you could get a simple digital commission from me. Kind of like the thing I did. Did you guys see the video I put out for Fizz Chozo? He has a character he wanted me to draw for his simple digital commission. I did a quick little digital painting, sent that over.
Was that the alligator?
No, it was like a zombie nurse.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, yeah, I saw that.
And for 100 Scrub Battle books, you could win a mystery drawing from somebody on a physical drawing from somebody here on the panel that will get shipped to you. And then for 300, an 11x17 commission of anything you want.
I don't know. Is there anybody else left near 300?
There's a couple of people. I think, Not this far down on the list, though. Oh, look, there's Kirby.
I was once part of the chat. Let's see. Victor.
Doc Blaylock says, need to redeem my points. What does Doc Blaylock have?
I don't know. What am I, Doc Blaylock's mama?
Am I, his secretary?
Here we go, Manticore and Cap Infinity with negative 18 and negative 7.
Rachel Diller got like 22 points last week. So Rachel Diller's got like probably whatever that is, 25 points or something.
Manticore.
Doc Blaylock.
Joshua Hughes is super close. And I think Rick Piper of Cross Comics was close too, 181. But he had a good amount of points last week as well.
Oh, Rick Piper. Yeah.
So there's the Scrub Battle leaderboard.
Probably like 20 points last week or something.
I'm gonna have to make some sort of a spreadsheet. That way, whenever I, for next season, when I do these scrub battle points, they'll like put you in, you know, numerical order, so you can see who's leading, who's second, who's actually, because these are all kind of all over the place here.
Some person wants to spend his 20 points for the next theme, I guess, for episode one of season two.
No, they don't care.
Oh, yeah. Famous no. Nazis.
Wait, why couldn't he do that?
Because the season is over.
It's over.
No, but what he's saying, he wants to spend his 20 points to pick the theme for the next show. The next show. Would be
Dark Gift, do you think that I don't understand what you're saying?
Okay. I'm not saying he's keeping his points. It sounded like you weren't understanding.
But it's this season is over. There is no next show.
Exactly. Next season will be a whole new show.
Just saying, that's not
what if one of us gets in a terrible accident and there's never a scrub battle again? Like, we can't make a promise like that.
He's taking the risk of spending his points.
Gonna roll these chicken bones.
He's not, because we're not allowing the Dark.
I'm saying, I call foul on that. I call foul.
Well,
it doesn't state it in the prize that it has to be for this season and this season only.
Not in front of the chat, guys.
Write down every rule for shit we can't think of.
Like, I got a great answer for that. So what?
So? What's your point? Like, we haven't been generous enough.
All right, Doc Blaylock is claiming his prize. Yucky, can you write this down? Doc Blaylock claims prize, one simple commission.
One simple commission. Is that a digital commission?
Yes.
Doc.
And I do emphasize, all caps, the word simple.
Yeah, it's going to be of like 10-10.
Yeah, there you go.
Just a few lines.
All right, so have you guys checked out the list this week? We have Riot Kitty cashed in her points last week like a good Scribattler and claimed the prize of choosing the next theme. And the theme was magical heroes.
All right.
Checked it out.
I'm excited.
Okay, so magical heroes meaning pretty much any hero from any story in any medium that uses, is born with, or wields an item that is magic.
We're going to save you guys a lot of time. Anybody. There's no villains. No, it can't be anybody. There's no villains.
No villains.
It's heroes.
Let's see here.
Riot Kitty says, I would like one simple commission, but if that's last week's leaderboard, I have no idea what my points are.
Yeah, she did have, I think maybe 20 points on last week. Let me pull up the last week's list.
Yeah, 52. She had 52.
No, nope. She got like four points last week.
But she spent, what did she spend her points on? 20? She spent 20 points getting...
On the Scribattle topic.
Yeah. So, let's see.
Yeah, but I believe she got 24 points, spent 20 of them, and was at 4 points left over.
Well, a simple digital commission is 70 points.
Well, I'd have to... I'd have to look at... I don't have my old math piece of paper. I just have my... final points. You could be right.
I'm pretty sure that we'd have to go back and watch. You'd have to find out. We'd have to go back and watch, but I'm pretty sure that's what happened. But either way, then she still doesn't have it, though, because she would only have 60 points.
You need to get 10 points today, Riot Kitty, if you want one simple digital commission. So this show is going to run a little long because we're going to have to do all this math. And all that stuff.
I hate math.
And then when people at the end of the show want to claim their points and all that, we're going to have to play all this stuff.
You're making
down.
Me do math.
What is this, school?
You don't have to do math, Matt. Only Yucky has to do math.
Jesus.
Like, you should call a Marine instead of me.
That's why I'm glad Scribattle's over. This is math for me. This is fun, fun with really math.
I was just making a joke because they were talking about doing math. I'm sorry. She thought it was serious.
She came to protect you.
She did. She was like, "What? Us. What do you need?
I'll get in that fucking chat."
Right, Kitty, you need 70 points. I believe you have four.
60. She has 60.
So it's 56 plus 4 makes 60, right?
Yeah.
Was it 52 plus 4?
Oh, if it's 52, then you need 14 points.
14 points, right, Kitty? That's your goal.
This ain't good. Well, she did pick the category for today's Scrub Battle, so maybe she'll do well.
Hopefully she knows the same magical heroes we do.
Amazing magical heroes like Beowulf.
Is Beowulf's magical?
I was like,
yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, he has a magical sword. Monster hunter.
He fights magical creatures, but I think he's just a dude.
Yeah.
No. Kirby's just a dude.
Yes, no. I am. I love it.
All right, so we have the leaderboard. Yucky has last week's points, and then whatever they get today. So you're going to have to add three lists of points there, Yucky.
Three lists. Absolutely. Points.
And then divide by the common denominator. Here we go. Here we go with Scrub Battle.
My God.
Is anybody ready? Is anybody ready to go?
I'll do number 19 if nobody is ready.
Oh, Kirby stepping up.
We're going to start up with Kirby. And we're going to go to number 19. Let me pull up my Scrub Battle magical heroes list to see what number 19 is. Ah, excellent. Okay. All right, Kirby. Share your screen whenever you're ready. And we'll get this going. Let's push this
button. Does somebody have the time?
I got the clock up.
All right.
Shall we go there today? All right.
All right, everybody. Round one of script. Oh, my goodness.
What's going on here?
No one while we're chatting. You see this?
That's a mean-ass looking Mario. Look at that eye.
Whoa.
Looks like he had a black eye there. Yeah.
So, you think you're gonna fuck with me?
Is this a union job?
It's a union.
It's a union job.
Wait, what is this? Venus next to him? Like...
Some person said, everybody shut up. Some person says, Dillard Draws, I'll use mine on priority VIP chat member on myself and five other random chatters. All right.
Whoa.
Some person is becoming a priority VIP chat member. Let me star his name there.
What were those minus tens or fives?
Hold on. I believe.
I'll scroll back. Hold on.
They're fives.
Yeah, they're fives. Himself and five others.
So it's going to be some person, Eagle 43, Good Night Spoon, Manticore, and Riot Kitty.
And that's only because he didn't feel like scrolling.
That's correct.
Congratulations. No, we've never
Luigi, we in this thing of ours.
We've never had a special chat highlighted, so whoever's going to take care of that.
Who knows? Certainly not me.
I think you're the only one that has control, right?
Carol's Color says, can I time out Manticore?
Yes, you may. Wait, does she have enough points?
I don't know.
We're going to let you do it anyway.
It's your job to keep track of the points.
Well, I don't have it in front of my face.
I chose the easy job of the timekeeper.
I'm ready, boys. Anytime.
Maybe I should have. And a one, and a two, and a Scrub Battle.
All right.
All right, guys. We're officially Scrub Battling for the last time this year.
Let's see. Yeah.
Very,
I guess,
feel in the air,
A VIP chat member is I highlight all of your chats and I read your chats over what everybody else is saying.
It doesn't mean your points come first or anything. It just means
it certainly does mean that. Yes, if you're tied, we're not sure who gets the points.
Really?
You will get the points. Yes, as
that's
a VIP chat.
Something we never talked about. He-Man, Peter Rabbit, Gandalf, Kirby, She-Ra, He-Man, Gandalf.
What are... Oh, that's right. I forgot what you were drawing for a second.
Yeah, I forgot for a second, but now I remember. Easter Bunny, that's Eagle it.
43 says Bugs Bunny.
Morgan Le Fay, that's a good guess by Doc Blaylock.
It's a guess. Riot Kitty says Sailor Moon.
No.
No way. I'm the Sailor Moon.
Minky Momo.
David Allen Greer says Goodnight Spoon.
What? How would this be, dude?
Dude, Tinderbell, man. Hell yeah, man. I love
it's Tinder. George Peter. It's George Peter. That's what it is. Hey, George.
Justice Smith? Who's that?
Ariel?
That's gotta be
Justice Smith.
Come on, guys. Time's running out.
The Little Mermaid. Zatara, good guess. Satana, good guess.
It was a better guess when Riot Kitty guessed it.
Ursula.
Let's see. No one got it. Fuck. What the
Is
hell?
Is it time yet?
Not yet.
We got it.
We got it. We got
all right. it.
8 seconds left.
The answer, of course, nice. Is Lady Death. And it came in Alpha Proto, Rock, Kitty, and Cross Comics.
That's what I see.
Okay. Remember, no villains. I don't know who this is. This a villain?
No.
All right. Nice.
Yeah, I don't know.
Beautiful.
She's like a hero of her own story, right? I don't know. I don't read Lady Death.
Yeah.
That's like
She's a hero. She's a hero.
Look at these armpits.
Look at them.
What happened to her feet? She like got caught in it.
Oh, I haven't drawn them yet. I'm sorry.
They're turning you rob, into
blood. You rob life out of her feet.
Took her legs out or something.
I'm sorry.
Awesome. All right, who's next?
I'm next. Here, I'll go next.
She's got the legs of a deer.
What are you doing?
Let me go take a look at the list real quick. I'm going to be doing number 9. Number 9.
Okay. Number 9.
I got to remember that.
All right. So anybody give me a countdown? Wait a minute. Yeah. A countdown. Yeah. Hold on. Let me just check. Make sure my pens are up and ready here.
3, 2, 1.
Wait, what? Was that my countdown?
No.
Nobody said Scrabble, so I'm going to say no. I didn't hit the timer. All right. 3, 2, 1. Scrabble.
Here we go. Scrabble time. Time to win some Scrabble bucks. Shut your mouth and make a guess. Da 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 da. Scrabble's the best.
Da 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 da.
Da da da. Bebop boop dop. Scrabble.
Zorro.
Nobody's getting this one. Yes.
What's magical about Zorro?
Tuxedo Mask.
Mario. Tuxedo Mask.
Is this
Dr.
an
Strange.
Illustrator?
Trigan.
Oh, no. Clip Studio. Okay. I was like, damn, look at that line work.
Punisher. Everybody's being funny. They're being funny. Popeye. I don't know. Is eating spinach and getting super strong? Is that magical? Kind of, I guess. Fu Manchu.
I got my stabilization set too high. It's taking me too long to make these lines.
No. I don't know what that means. Shazam. Hitler.
Hitler's a magical character.
Fucking chat.
King Shun the Second.
Captain Africa. What the fuck?
Farrakhan
the only black Mission guy in Harry Potter.
Good night.
Harry Potter guy. Morpheus.
Nobody's getting this.
One of the pallbearers from the meme.
The pallbearer.
Blue Jin, Black Potter. Ooh, man.
Gandalf.
I think you stumbled. Duck that Boy.
James Earl. Yeah,
it's almost over.
Ooh.
Peter, no.
Get your guesses in.
Pink Pay.
Oh.
That is time.
Sweet.
Tired.
Did nobody get it?
Nobody.
Nobody.
Oh, not God. A, you bunch of not racists.
A one. Not a
this
one.
Is.
Even you gotta look it up. Oh.
Good night, Spoons. Up. Got
just
it.
To make sure.
Goodnight, after Spoons. The bell.
Kingsley Shacklebolt from the hit series Harry Potter.
I didn't even know this character existed.
I remember seeing him in the movie, but I don't remember them giving him like much time.
Yeah, like it was fun.
What was the name of that movie that just came out? Magical Negroes or something?
Yeah.
Society of Magical Negroes.
Yeah. Mano was talking about that.
Shaft. Fantastic goes Dolph.
Yeah.
Phantasmagorical is in the chat. Phantasmic says, the fuck? Fanta just recently broke her leg. I saw a tweet that Fanta broke her. Somebody fucking Nancy Kerrigan. Phantasmagorical.
What? No.
It was Hen.
Hen came out of, the, out of nowhere.
Yeah. I knew Hen had beef with her. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Riot Kitty says, I'm going to be real. I'm a Harry Potter fan myself, and I don't remember him at all.
Oh, wow.
Fake Harry Potter head confirmed.
He just doesn't know all the side characters and the,
Who was the one that took out Nancy Kerrigan? What was her name again?
Tanya Harding.
Harding. And then she hired somebody to do it, right? So who did Hen hire to take out Fanta?
Fanta's just sitting there going, why?
I know.
Was Hen hired?
Hen hired Carol. Carol.
Wasn't it something like Joey Buttafuoco that?
No,
that's Joey a different thing. That's Joey Buttafuoco.
Totally different.
Yeah. And what was the chick? What was the chick that Joey Buttafuoco? It was like Joey Buttafuoco was having an affair with this younger woman, and the younger woman went and shot his wife in the head.
Did that happen at the exact same time, around the same time?
Within a couple of years.
I'm like, why am I attaching them?
The Long Island Lolita. What was her name?
What are we even talking about?
And this is not to be confused with Loretta Bobbitt.
I was going to throw her in there.
Oh, why can't I think of her name?
Doc Blaylock says Long Island Lolita.
That's what she was called in the news. Yeah,
She was Buttafuoco's.
Joey Buttafuoco. And
how horribly uninteresting.
Amy Fisher.
Yes,
how can
Amy
that be
Fisher.
A new round?
It's still round it's one. Not. Who's going next?
Oh yeah, who's next?
I'll go.
I'm just reminding everybody that we're actually still playing Scrub Battle.
All right, what are you doing, Matt?
I'm going to do number 21.
21, awesome.
Okay.
And
fantastic.
Alpha it's Proto shit. Claims Lorena Bobbitt was magical. She made her husband's ding-dong disappear.
Oh.
No. Not like that.
Well, I guess the doctors were magical because they made it reappear.
That's true.
Damn it, I don't want to get into that.
All right, Mr. Barr, you're doing number 21.
Yeah.
And you are ready, sir, it looks like?
Yes, sir.
All right, well, 3, 2, 1, Scrib Battle.
Oh my God, we're Scrib Battling. Have you been
hiding? Manho says special? They attached his penis back. It's magic.
I thought he just got like a fake one. Like it's a fake plastic one.
No, they found it on the side of the road and they reattached
no,
it.
No, I saw his porno movie.
Gross. Yeah, it was pretty gnarly looking.
It was probably one of the most disturbing things I ever saw.
We got it. It's we got it.
Already.
Yeah, it was that umbrella.
All right.
Fuck,
of course, the answer is Mary Poppins. And it was Rain.
Mary
Rain
Poppins.
That done it first, wasn't it?
No, Alpha.
Alfred smelled it contour anyway.
Whoa.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday, Mary. yeah, Alpha, Rain, and then Doc.
In a minute.
Okay. Everything I know about England, I learned from Mary Poppins movie.
Yeah. Me too.
With a quarter, they'll fucking tackle you for it.
Good ladies.
Put that quarter in the bank.
No. All right. I did learn banks were evil at that young age.
Shit, they were dope. That's pretty fuck. Good. You were like, damn, look at them guys. They dress sharp.
All right. What are you doing, DJ?
It's Dark Lord Betrayer's turn, and he has yet to tell us what he's going to be doing.
Oh, Dark Lord.
I am going to do... Oh, I just forgot the number. Where'd it go? Oh,
23. Right.
Okay, I got gotcha. You. And I got the timer going already. So,
I'm looking at the Dark chat, Gift. And I got to disappear for a second.
Okay, are you ready, sir?
I am ready.
3, 2, 1, script battle. Manticore says, hella swagger. Got a guest for Zatanna. Another one for Zatanna. Another one for Zatanna. And one more guest for Zatanna.
You know, the more you see the name Shira, it starts to be like Shira. Shira.
Oh, shit.
Good night, Spoons. Guesses Bill S. Preston Esquire. Samson.
Samson.
Action Man. Esquire. Internet celebrity Carmen Electra.
Heman. Thor. Heman.
Got Megan.
Megan.
Is it Gandalf?
Where the hell's Megan?
Guy from Red Bank says, is it rectum juice, man?
I see. Whoa,
rectum juice.
See, Doc, you're going to go up against this.
We got it.
We do got it. With only a minute in, and we got it. Yep. Lion-O. Lion-O from the hit cartoon, Thundercats.
Yeah.
I see Alpha.
As soon as he did the hair.
Yeah. Alpha Riot and then Eagle 43.
Lionel Richie is magical. That is true.
Apologies. Good night, Spoons. I guess something that looked like it said Megan with a three, but it's pronounced Mathrigan.
Is that the robot girl? That's like the robot girl, right?
Yeah.
I don't know. This right here, Methrigan, is that?
Yeah, isn't that the robot girl? Am I crazy?
From what? I don't know.
From Megan. The robot that's from the movie Megan,
yeah.
What? It's a creepy little robot.
It was like a better version of that Child's Play remake.
it was basically like a ripoff of the Child's Play remake from what I heard. I didn't see it.
Better.
But
it's way better.
It was pretty good. Yeah, it was pretty good.
Matt Barr, can you read this comment here?
Thunder. Thundercats, roar!
We had arguments whether that was a magical character or not. It's like, that dude's got a magic sword.
I thought it was Thundercats ho.
Yeah.
It is Thundercats sure ho.
Yeah.
The sword was magical, yes.
Because it had that would count as him wielding a magical object.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, because was the eye of... the Eye of Thundera, yeah. I could see into the future and
the Eye of Omens.
Yeah, Sword of Omens.
Beyond sight.
Sword of Omens, right, but it had the Eye of Thundera in it. Yeah. Sight.
So, Riot sight. Kitty, who chose this category, says sword is magical. It counts.
All right. What are we doing?
We're waiting on Kirby to say, I'm ready. I'm ready to go.
Kirby.
I am ready. I've typed it in.
Don't type it.
Luckily, give me the number.
Has a strong hand.
It's not on the list.
Oh,
okay.
What? Damn it.
What?
Okay, gotcha.
All right.
I don't see it.
It's in the private chat.
Where?
You can do that, Matt.
He's magic. That's magic.
Well, yeah. Somebody else type it. I don't see it. Are we gonna
differentiate the round here?
Is it a new round yet?
Yes.
Is it? Has everybody already gone?
Yeah, this would be the start of round two.
Right. Round two, everyone. Here we go.
We run a tight ship around here.
Did you get it, Yucky? Did you see what I typed in the private chat?
Yeah.
Okay.
Need a countdown.
3, 2, 1. Scrib battle.
Scrib battle.
Good night, Spoon says, someone please look up the leprechaun's name from Leprechaun 3 and tell me his name so that I don't have to lose time looking it up myself.
Did they have names in the leprechaun movies?
I'm Leprechaun, the leprechaun.
In the first one, they do mention his name.
Really? I know they're like separate leprechauns, like in almost every one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like I like part two. Part two is probably the only leprechaun I really like.
But it's the same actor doing all the leprechauns, but it's just... Mm-hmm.
Same actor, just different characters.
Weird.
But I thought the second one was the same leprechaun from the first one.
Good night, Spoon. No. Guesses Knuckles.
Gingu, are you sure Gingy. About that?
I'm pretty sure about it. Watch it tonight. They're doing a reboot of Leprechaun.
No one's got this yet?
Did they already try a reboot of Leprechaun with that little wrestler?
All right, we're good. We got it.
All right.
My God.
Now, if I'm not mistaken, the first person to get it right was Riot Kitty with Kirby. Kirby is the answer.
Nice. Yeah, I see Kirby, Joshua Hughes, and Alpha.
Riot Kitty. Fuck. Wanted to tell you guys said, make sure they know that Kirby is a magical hero, Daddy. We love Kirby. I was like, okay, babies. So there we go.
There you go.
Scrub battle, able to make these kids' dreams come true. Putting their father on a pedestal. Now Kirby is in fact a hero to his kids.
I kind of forgot, like I wasn't looking at the screen, and I forgot about this Kirby, and I thought this was just kind of like a cute thing, like Kirby drawing himself for his kids.
Oh, all right.
Let's get this thing off.
Yeah, I was like, well, that's nice.
I'm sorry, you're gonna have to vamp for about 7 seconds. I'm still pouring myself some more soda.
Okay. Kirby devours the world? Yes, he does.
A dissertation on the history of Kirby.
My kids love this. It's so popular in Japan.
All right, I'm going to do number 40. Number 40 for me. That's 40? What I'm going to do. That's what 40. I'm going to do.
Nice. Let's see.
And I'll add myself to stage. There we go.
You won't guess this one. Maybe they will, though.
Back to my drawing screen here, and oh, I already forgot what number 40 was. Let me go back and check again. Yes, that's right. Okay, I'm ready to go.
All right,
3, 2, 1, scrub battle.
Shit, my pencil's too big.
All right. Don't forget that there's a tip jar down there at the bottom of your screen in the chat if you would like to show Dillard your appreciation for this exciting entertainment for tonight.
Get Dillard some tips. It says here, Bano says, no one will guess it. We're not over 40. Gandalf, She-Ra, Zatanna. Gargamel. Snow White.
We got it.
All right, we got it. All right.
That was.
What do you mean nobody's gonna get it?
Who said that? Kirby.
Ooh, nice.
Lame-ass right. Kirby. Kirby said that.
All right, I see.
Hey, he's trying to throw them off.
Alpha Proto, off. Joshua Hughes, and Riot Kitty.
Alpha Thank Proto, you, Joshua Hughes, and Riot Kitty. Congratulations.
Congrats.
So I got a message during one of my live streams.
Yes.
Where Alpha Proto was saying, I guess since I am the Scrabattle champion and nobody can, you know, has a chance in hell of beating me ever, maybe I should just join the show next season. What do you guys think about that?
Yeah.
That would be fantastic.
That would be cool. Yeah.
And we can't have Alpha Proto just consistently every year just beating the brakes off of everybody.
The only thing is that I'm sure there's people in the chat that want to take him out.
Good night, Spoon says, it's a shame Eagle didn't get this, because Eagle 43 says, which shadow is this? The radio or the pulps?
It's the magical one.
And Eagle 43's icon is in fact the shadow.
Yeah, and he was typing it earlier when we were setting up him and fucking Carol in chat.
Manho says, replace Dark GIF with Alpha Pro.
Oh my god.
God damn, Mango.
Throw some raw meat at this crowd. Wow. Vicious.
Well, that's the issue, right? Because at the end of this year, we're going to be losing Yucky.
No!
I can't help it, guys. I'm going in the pod.
No.
We are going to be losing Yucky in Scrabattle, and I'm going to need a new co-host.
It's better for the environment.
It is better for the environment.
Get in the pod with me.
No. Don't go.
Where's Yucky going?
He's going back to the motherland, back to Africa.
Mm-hmm. Damn it.
Is this like code? He's not like dying, is he?
No.
Is this not code?
Okay.
Checkpoint says, is it cancer?
I just can't deal with all the fame. Going back to my simple life on the farm.
Phantasmagorical says, nah, Yucky.
Told you, Yucky. People love you. Don't go.
The Ryan Cardinal says, Yucky died? Yes, he is in fact already dead.
In my soul.
We're weakening at burning him right now.
Chuck Reardon says, that fucking sucks, Yucky. You suck. Thanks for making me care about you.
After a lot of months, maybe I'll change one more.
Matt Barr, what number are you doing?
56.
56.
Oh, shit. All right. Get your cameras ready. Are you ready, Matt Barr?
I'm ready.
Three,
get your cameras ready.
One, Scrabattle.
I'll give a point if someone can tell me what movie that's from.
Dude, can I get this point?
Nope.
Oh, shit.
You know it.
Ego 43 is guessing Zatanna.
Why is everybody guessing Zatanna?
Smirk the Alien magical is guessing Zatanna.
They're hedging their bets.
We got Raven. She-Ra?
I'm kind of happy Zatanna is seen so, it's so easy to suggest as a magical character. That means Zatanna.
Yeah, that was the one that you were suggesting in the background.
She's a somebody. She's a somebody.
Mickey we got Mouse. Mickey Mouse.
Damn, that would have been a good one. Mickey Mouse.
We got the Babadook. See, we got Voldemort. The guy from Samurai Jack? Phantom Blob.
We got it.
There we go.
Let's see. I'm going to scroll up just to make sure.
And damn you, Matt Barr. I love this drawing. The answer is, of course, Severus Snape. Snape from Harry Potter.
And I see Joshua Hughes, some person in Carol.
Damn it. Fucking Dylan.
The fucking slick hair dummy. What the fuck?
It looks a Harry Potter fan. You better be careful out there making fun of his book like that.
There you go.
This is a very good Snape. I don't know about that electricity on the end of his wand, but yeah, everything else.
Hey, whatever.
But it looks good to
me. X's, because he's like, hello, Potter.
All right, I'm sorry. What number are you drawing?
Who, me?
29.
29.
All
right.
Damn. Okay.
Let me get my timer going here.
So
three.
What was that?
Two. One. Script battle.
What was it? I'm sorry, Kirby. Go ahead.
What was that from? Get your cameras ready.
It's from.
It's from Rocky 2.
Yeah.
Apollo Creed is winding up his punch. He's like, "Here it comes! Get your cameras ready."
Perth said he'd like to use his points for a simple digital commission of Gru the Wanderer.
Gru the Wanderer. Okay, please, Perth, if you could DM me that, and also could you like make a note of that, Yucky?
I took a note.
We're making notes.
The Guyver.
We're making notes.
What the?
So is he drawing an AT fucking ST?
I want to make sure.
Is that the Star Wars walking thing?
Kirby's over here doing the Bart, man.
What? What am I doing?
We got it.
We got
what?
It. 1 minute, 5 seconds.
Who the fuck has this?
That's the
Eagle 43 got it first, followed by Joshua Hughes,
shit.
And followed up by Riot Kitty.
Hold on a second. I don't think that's.
I don't see it.
Give me you a don't
second.
See it?
It's the He's front of the out. Motorcycle. Of course you see it.
It's Danny Ketchum. It's the second.
Oh,
See Ryan Cardinal first.
I see.
I get it now.
Followed by Eagle.
Some person is guessing Han Solo.
Yeah, I thought it was Star.
Cross
there you go.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah. You guys are so smart.
In the drama.
We have the smartest guessers of any chat in all of YouTube.
It's one of the coolest motorcycles ever conceived.
Smart is aliens. How the fuck?
Yeah. Starting off round three. Kirby.
All right.
Are you ready to kick off round three of script? We are starting third round. It's going to be almost half over of script battle.
Yes, sir. I am ready. Number 54.
Number 54. For those of you guys who are just kind of realizing this, there's a lot. There is a lot of suggestions. We got high numbers this time. We got a big list to choose from. Marsupial Gamer is here. He says, "Now you're in my house." He looks like he's off work and he's ready to play Scrabble.
Oh, shit.
Now, what I have been doing, he made a claim to me yesterday. Me and Marsupial were playing World of Warcraft, and he made a claim to me, and I had to go back and check this claim. He claimed that when he was around, that he smokes Alpha Proto in every category, and he beats him in points.
What?
And I went back to check, and it is in fact true that when Marsupial Gamer is here, he is always the leader in points.
Wow. Wow, I didn't know that. I am ready.
Yes, that is correct, Alpha Proto. We talk about you when you're not there. Doc Blaylock says, "Gotta run. Thanks for the fun."
Hey, thanks for the fun, guys. Deep in Southern.
God damn it. Leave that man alone.
I think he's awesome.
Hey, I've been painting you, painting.
Oh my gosh, I forgot what you were doing. 54? I'm working on.
I am a fine artist, is what I am.
Yeah.
Wow, that sounds just like him.
Humble fun. Okay.
Oh, we have Chris Stanley in chat. I'm always just getting home and usually cooking dinner and listening, like tonight. Let's see.
We
Who's doing 54?
Kirby.
Curbs.
Okay.
Are you ready, Kirby?
Are you ready, Kirby?
I'm doing this to prove a point. And they're going to be angry.
This is dedicated.
Okay. And he's going to be angry.
This drawing is dedicated to somebody.
Who's giving
this drawing is dedicated to all the haters that told me I never amount to nothing.
Shout out to my boys back in the hood.
All right. I'm ready. Give me a countdown.
All right. Three, all right. Two, one. Script battle.
I'm excited.
What number is he doing? I forgot.
54. This should be exciting.
Should be.
I'm scanning the chat. But then again,
it's Kirby that's drawing.
So and I'll be right back.
We got Fat Albert.
I'll be right back.
Good night, Spoon. Says, I would like to use 3 points to shame Eagle for not getting the shadow. Absolutely. We'll leave that comment up there for a while to shame Eagle. Let's see. Bigfoot. See the him rolling, they hatin'. We got Etrigan the Demon. We got a guess of Zatanna. Vegeta. Jun Kazama?
I don't know what that is.
I like that everybody's saying Etrigan.
I know.
You would like that.
I would, because you were like, no one's going to know that. I was like, yeah, they will.
No, I didn't. I said, I hate Etrigan. I didn't say that's I didn't would know. Said. I said, he looks like, I said, I hate Etrigan. He looks like a fucking Mexican. He looks like a Mexican day laborer demon.
We got it. We got it.
All right. I see it as Sulcreol Joshua Riot.
Yes.
Yeah, the answer, of course, is Guile from Street Fighter.
So.
We have somebody might be losing points here. Alpha Proto is claiming they don't use magic in Street Fighter.
Yes, here we go.
What Let's the hell is harness?
What is the Hayu kick shit?
Come on, chat, bring this.
Yeah, how do you Hayuken if it's not fucking magic?
Hayuken. What is that they're throwing around? That's magic. That's like Eastern magic.
Magic power balls or whatever.
Chi, they're throwing their chi. They're throwing their force around.
That's not magic.
Checkpoint says that is not magic.
Checkpoint has a very compelling argument saying that is not magic.
Chi is Japanese martial arts magic.
Yeah. Street Fighter magic.
See,
Checkpoint,
I told you.
Checkpoint's claiming it's just Kenpo. No, this is actually Ryu. This is not Ken. So Curialt in one says Ki is comparable to magic.
Thank you. Hayuken says Hayuken is Eastern magic. That's exactly what I get. Fucking blue fire.
God damn it. That's what
Manho is claiming that only the original gangsters play with Blanca. Only gays play with Ken and Ryu. Manticore says it's Asian magic, for fuck's sake.
Hell yeah. Pretty damn magical in my book.
Alpha Proto says that's based on Keentra. Well, all this crap is all fake and not real, so it's all magic.
Yeah. It's all a fugazi, fugazi, you know.
Yeah, it's not like a real thing, dust. Like, you know, like the power of Christian prayer.
I think we defended our choice. Why are you gonna take it there?
It's an alpha person. They use it in acupuncture, of course, which also doesn't work because it's magic and bullshit.
Hey Kabbalah,
magic.
Hey Kabbalah.
Holy shit.
All right. Who's next?
That's a good one.
Oh shit, I'm next. All right. I'm gonna pick
We have a ton of these.
What was number 10 from? Damn it. Can somebody remind me what number 10 was from?
He-Man.
Yeah, it's He-Man.
So I'm in a private chat.
We ruined it.
Shit.
Never mind.
just to appease the argument here, the powers in Street Fighter are Ki, K-I, and they are explained as, where'd it go? Preternatural or esoteric form of energy, which I would consider to be magic. So, yeah. There you go.
What? You guys were right?
What's a wizard ninjas?
You're a wizard, Ryu. All right, my turn.
All right.
I am doing number... Did I tell you already? I did not. Let me go find the number it was. Number 34. 34.
All right.
All right, let me get rid of this and let's make this pencil a little smaller. Okay.
Purse I am is not magic.
Yeah, well, take it from the pagan. And if you're calling something preternatural or esoteric forms of energy, then you're talking about magic. Sorry.
Yeah,
sorry
to like burst your bubble.
You're lighting candles and sage to me.
Sorry. I hate Ryu. He always smells like patchouli.
Patchouli. God damn it. With the ninja sword.
I read that from the Street Fighter wiki. So they're describing it as preternatural and esoteric. If you're describing forms of energy as preternatural, esoteric, you're describing magic. Sorry, that's just how it is.
Yeah, he says all science fiction is magic then. I wouldn't go that far. The Force is fucking magic.
No, because it's not science fiction. We're talking about esoteric and preternatural.
Yeah, according to Dark Gift, the Force is science fact.
The force I wouldn't consider part of the science, like, it just happens to be in a science fiction film. Yeah. But it's magic, yeah.
Okay.
What, the Force?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Is the Force magic if they've explained it as like little midichlorian?
They call them
creatures?
Well, they got a little weird like with that.
George Lucas became like an atheist or something. Yeah. And just changed it.
The meme is that Jedi are just space wizards, right? Like, that's the meme because they're using magic. Yeah.
Anyway, what the hell are we
Excuse
doing?
Me, it's my turn.
What are we doing?
Did you Three, say two,
fighting the real fight?
One.
What did you say?
Scrub battle. Yes, he did. 34.
34. Okay, 34. I forgot. Sit. Lort.
34 is all right. Do. That's a chat.
Constantine Zaytana, technology to savages is magic.
Get over it, Perth.
I told you this is gonna cause problems.
Ryu is magic.
Just give this chat.
Ryu is a fairy.
Get over it, Perth.
Cinderella Geppetto.
Oh shit. We got it.
I think we got it. We got it.
We got it.
Okay. Come on. I wanted to draw this guy.
Yeah,
that was it's too good.
Yeah, it's too good.
I am looking at it. I am looking at a reference here.
That's all right.
I saw Ryan Carnell first.
Mm-hmm.
And then Joshua Hughes.
Yep, and I think I saw Smirk. I'll have to scroll back up, though.
Oh, anonymity says, oh!
Riot Kitty, right before Smirk.
I can see into the future.
Riot. Yep, Riot Kitty, you're right.
Centuries into the future. I've not even been there, you know.
Wow, look at this. Blast right. from the
oh
past.
Oh my god, that's amazing, nice. Dude.
Yeah, I love this one.
I was over here practicing and I glance over. I know exactly who you're doing. It's fucking dope as shit.
Yeah.
Speaking of dope as shit, Matt Barr, it's your turn.
Oh, okay. All right. Which one am I
Anonymity doing? Says Merlin's not a hero. Debate time.
But he's not a villain either.
I've only seen Disney Merlin, so I can't argue that.
Good night, okay, Spoon says I should have gotten that one. May I spend 10 points to time myself out in shame?
Is this me?
You may. All right, what number are you
doing? I'm going to do 28.
Eagle 43 exclaiming, Merlin is a demon.
What?
He's so kind.
Is that true?
No.
It does kind of sound like it might be true, though.
Yeah, I need to read the original.
Sorry, Matt, what number were you doing?
28.
Did I forget? I think I forgot. 28.
Okay, I got you. All right, sir.
That's true.
You ready to play?
I guess he's a demon.
3, 2, right. 1, script battle.
Ryan Carnell says Merlin is a demon in the sack.
Oh, shit.
Some person says his father's Lucifer, but you can't blame him for a jerk of a father.
Matt, are you drawing something? I can't see what you're drawing.
I can't see it.
What?
Yeah, we can't see nothing.
Oh, what shit?
Like, we got your screen.
Start over.
Yeah, shit. Hold on. Start over?
Technical difficulties.
Yeah, start over, because we didn't see anything.
Fuck. I'm sharing it now.
All right. There we go. Keep the time rolling. Whoa. Let's go.
No.
I started the timer. Hold on. I started the timer.
We got to start over.
All right.
Good night, Spoons. Guessing Patrick Swayze.
I need another Scribble to start.
Three, two, one. Scribble!
Boom, 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 boom.
But I was going to say, if Lucifer's his father, that just makes him the Antichrist, not a demon.
Boom, script battle.
The Antichrist is a demon.
No. The Antichrist would be like...
Says a witch.
Part human, right?
Damn.
Well, I don't even believe in
Manticore says, Satan. Go, Matt!
It's over, we got it. We got it.
They got it?
Mm-hmm.
How did they get it?
I guess the big gun? I don't know. I wasn't looking at the drawing.
I didn't even know those were guns. I thought those were like earrings or something.
So
they
were
going to be the guns, and then I was trying to figure out how to draw.
Alpha Proto says they got it because they copied me.
Well, Manho got it first.
Manho got it first, yeah.
And then Alpha Proto... And then Joshua Hughes.
No. Oh, yeah.
Chuck says the ridiculous guns gave it away.
I know. Trying to make it harder this time.
Still, though, that's crazy.
It is difficult to milk it.
It's pretty nuts.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. I guess that's my turn, then.
It is your turn. What number would you like to do for us?
26.
26.
That's why I enjoy this. It's a great exercise, you know. Get the likeness, and then
I got it. Let me get my timer. Oh shit!
Nailing it as quick as you can, but also not as quick as you can, because you kind of want it to, you want it a little bit.
Because you want to draw the thing before somebody guesses it, and then you have to stop drawing.
Oh no!
Yeah,
like the Merlin.
Get to a good
badass.
Hello? Was that DG?
That was DG, yeah. DG, can you say something?
What? Can you hear me?
Yeah, like you had some weird jitter thing. You were dropping out all weird.
Yeah, for a second you like touched the beer in the Matrix. You were like,
oh no, probably because my mic wasn't close to me and the noise gate was.
No, there he goes again. Right? It's going.
Oh, we don't need to hear his commentary. All we need him to do is draw. Dark Gift, are you ready?
But what's his number?
I said
26.
God damn it.
26?
Thank you. 26.
Number.
All right. 3, 3, 3, 2, 2, 2, 1, 1. Script battle.
Have you ever done that, Kirby, with your job where they're like, God damn it, I need you to get back over here. And you're like, sorry, I can't.
Never.
Fuck.
All right, we have guesses for Zatanna and Zatanna and Zatanna.
It's making it worse.
We got Godzilla, Dracula. Chris Stanley says, lol, incorrect. Eagle 43 says, Wicked Witch, wrong. Raven. Wrong. She-Ra couldn't be more wrong. Frankenstein? Absolutely not.
What deep?
They guess She-Ra again.
They guess the Lorax. This does look like the Lorax.
Oh, yeah.
He's like smoking. He gets a long hit. He's like, I speak for the trees. You motherfuckers, I speak for them.
These trees are like alive, man.
We got it.
I took a hit from these trees, and now I speak their language.
All right. The answer,
smoke
of course, was
trees.
Constantine.
John Constantine is the answer.
I see Anonymity first, followed by Eagle 43 and Alpha Proto.
A valiant effort by Lord Dark Betrayer. Dark.
Is my mic still doing the weird thing?
Not now.
Not right at this not second, now. No. Okay, I'm not making any promises.
No, it's probably because my mic wasn't close to me. And my noise gate was making me cut out.
Here we go! We're at the beginning of round four of Script Battle. The last episode of Script Battle is half over. You're going to have to start making your choices a little more wisely. You only get three more chances to draw out of all these cool characters. So pick your favorites, guys. Pick your favorites. Kirby, you're up next. Have you decided what you want to do?
Yes, sir. I wrote it in chat.
What? I'm not...
Okay. Can you see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I have to look up who that is.
Yeah.
So give me a second.
Yeah, I don't know who that is.
I'll be right back.
It's not on the list, Kirby.
Yeah, it's not on
the list. We have a list. We gave you the first one because you're a kid.
The list is too controversial. Right.
All right, I guess so. Stop drawing dumb things, Kirby.
Okay.
All right. Are you ready, sir?
I am ready.
All right.
3, 2, 1. Script battle.
Script.
Okay.
Stop that. All right. This is getting serious.
Chuck Reardon says Wednesdays are going to suck with no script battle.
Right?
It's true.
That's what I thought, too.
Well, in between seasons, we're going to have Cockfight. And John Dillard will be on episode one of that.
Yes.
If you guys like script battle and hate women, come and vote for me.
I'm lining up... episode 4 currently. I gotta reach out to Jim O'Reilly. I did reach out to Jim O'Reilly. I'm waiting to hear back if the date works.
Chris Stanley for $20 super chat says probably one of my favorite streams. Always fun. Despite me always being late. Oh, we're happy to have you, Chris Stanley, and thank you very much for your $20 super chat.
Yeah, that's nice.
Yes. Thank you.
I think Kirby's dumping everybody.
Looks like Yucky's going to be having lunch today.
Yeah. At Panera Bread.
Well, right now we're going to get you a gas station sandwich.
Can I please just...
Time's running out, guys. You better get those guesses going.
Vega, we got Vega. Spawn.
That one dude who possesses people.
Pantera.
Mr. Freeze.
Mandrake the Magician. Dillard's Wet Dream. Martian Manhunter. Earth Comics guesses draw better.
We got it.
We got
yes.
it.
We got it.
60 choices on the list, and Kirby's got to make up his own.
Hey, I don't
even know who this is.
Dmitry Maximov. He is the vampire from Darkstalkers.
And I see it came in as Alpha Proto, Riot Kitty, and Anonymity.
And then
Alpha Proto adds his last name, Dmitry Maximov, just to fucking shove it in everyone's face.
I knew only a couple people would know. The fighting games Capcom people will get it right away. All right. The hell, Darkstalkers? You don't like Darkstalkers? I love Darkstalkers.
She doesn't know what it is. She said, what the hell is Darkstalkers?
Oh. It's a video game.
It's a fighting video game about supernatural monsters.
Chuck says the who? From what? Damn it, Kirby!
They have the Wolfman, the creature from the Black Lagoon. They
All right, Kirby, would you like to draw again to make up for what you did to people?
Oh, okay. I will. I'm sorry.
Possibly something from the actual list?
I mean, they got it.
I will.
All right, fine. They got it. They got it.
I'll do some part of this.
It couldn't have been that hard.
All right, I'm going to do number 5.
Five?
I'm sorry, people. I'm sorry.
I don't know who this is.
I don't know who it is either, but it's on the list at least.
It's on the list.
I'm just busting your balls. Bert Comics says fire Kirby. Anonymity yelling, we get those points.
I mean, Kirby, you're there when you make when we make the list.
Yeah. But my suggestions don't go on the list. They get replaced with Ryu.
Damn it. That's a good if I drew, then my suggestions that didn't get on the list could I could circumvent that. Kirby actually found a loophole. A loophole to making a list.
All right, I am ready. Whenever somebody's ready, right. Give me a countdown. A Scrabattle countdown with gusto.
3, 2, 1, Scrabattle!
I mean, I guess that's acceptable.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, you didn't have your voice thing on.
Okay, hold on. Scrabattle!
There you go.
Oh.
The Kirby hole. Zatanna, Raven, Zatanna.
Wow! Look at this perspective.
Barnabas Collins, that's a good guy.
Doug. Oh, wow. Yeah, I can see Doug.
Hellboy. Pinocchio, Sora, Wally, Sora. Okay, it's over.
Yucky. I don't know who this is.
I don't know who it is.
Yeah.
Oh, it's from Kingdom Hearts. I just tell by the sword thing.
Kingdom Hearts, the Keyblade wielder, Sora, of course.
I don't play video games. Okay, I see Joshua Hughes first, followed by Eagle 43 and Marsupial Gamer.
Hey, good guess. You're close. Very close, Manticore. The guy from the film.
Magical hero, right? Yes,
everyone. It's a magical.
He has more heart than most.
Yes. He can kill Sephiroth.
That game looked like it was for babies. Good. Manhole says, why you play only shitty games?
Mr. Bart, are you ready to play?
Yeah. Can you see
what this number are you going to be doing for us?
You see that right there?
I see it.
Yes. Let me say it.
Make sure I got the right window open. I am doing number 7.
Awesome.
Okay.
Are you asking?
I'm doing number 7.
There we go. 3, 2, 1. Scrabattle.
Damn it, we already talked about it. Perth says the sword is magical, not Sora. But we talked about that.
Yeah, we talked about it.
But also Sora is magical, sorry.
Yeah, he can use magic too.
But even if still, the person could either be magical or wield a magical weapon.
Right.
Magic boobs, Carol says.
I'll watch just that. All boobs.
Can you drop that in my DM?
What, magical boobs?
Yeah. I'll give it a watch. You know, just check it out. Just check it out.
Oh, my God, you guys. Finally.
We got it. All right.
Mango is first.
And then Alpha and Ryan Cardinal.
Yeah. Ryan, that's what I got too.
Ryan Cardinal.
Felix. Wait, the cat.
What did I just do?
The wonderful, wonderful cat. You'll laugh so hard, your sides will ache.
There you go.
Yeah.
Wow, crazy wonderful. Out of Farland's, but.
It took a while too. I was like, what are you guys doing? It's right there. You drew the whole head.
Chris Stanley goes, I'm cooking over here.
I imagine him all Italian going outside with just a wife beater on and a gold chain. I'm trying to cook over here. He has a rag on his shoulder.
I'm yelling at the screen, it's Felix.
That's him. That's good.
Damn it, checkpoint. Felix is not magical, just his bag. That's the point.
Yes, he wields a magical item. Yes.
A damn magic.
I do it. This list is controversial.
He's a magic user.
Yeah, what does it have to be, a wand for it to be a magical item?
Okay. I mean, a regular person can't just pick up a wand and start doing magic. They have to be a magical person.
Dora the Explorer has the same powers, though, right?
Fuck yeah. That's why she's on the list.
Yeah.
That's why she's on the list.
God damn it.
All right, I'm doing 46.
Number 46. Gotcha.
46. All right. I almost read it.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Three. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me go pull up my timer real quick.
It's like stopping a train.
Three, two, one. Script battle!
Doom, 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 doom.
After the countdown, you guys started guessing way too early.
Script battle.
Script battle. Script battle.
Drawing the state of Florida.
Cuphead again.
Yeah, are you drawing the female reproductive system?
Jesus. Oh, I can see that. Yeah. On the cross. Yeah.
Florida man.
Arms extended.
Gabdolf.
Gabdolf.
The mummy.
Teapot.
We got a uterus.
A uterus.
Jaws. Uterus.
Chuck Reed.
That is a uterus.
That is a uterus.
I just looked over. I was like, whoa.
Joshua Hughes says the mummy. No, mummy. Mummy. Eagle 43 guesses the mummy. Vagina Man says Black Hat Cinephile. Jesus says Sulkiri Alt in one.
We got it.
We got it. We got it.
We got it.
Chris Angel, the mind freak. Carol loves her magicians, I'll tell you that.
Did you see Michael Blackson?
Holy shit.
All right. I saw as Ryan Cardinal, Manticore, then Riot Kitty.
Yeah, that sounds
Manticore stole Riot Kitty's point.
I love Jesus. I see him everywhere. Me too.
Where's Riot?
Let's see.
Boom, boom.
I feel some sarcasm.
We are moving into round five. This is the double points round. Mr. Kirby, right. Kirby.
Mr. Kirby. Mr. Kirby
Kirby.
Yes, sir.
Are you ready to roll, sir?
I would do.
Riot Kitty says, wait, what? Was the character Jesus? No, the character was the Crow. The Crow. As a homosexual magic user from the early 90s.
Hey.
People love that guy, Dylan.
I love the Crow.
Just throw that grenade.
Coming from the guy who sings homosexual songs.
Hey, I love Dylan singing.
All music is homosexual.
That's not true.
I don't want to go to work, Daddy. I want to sing.
I want to sing about the Moona and the Juna and the Springa.
I'm doing...
Some person says Lou Ferrigno as the Crow.
God damn, that's a big one.
Riot Kitty says, is the Crow magical? I never watched it, so I don't know. Well, the Crow's like immortal.
Pretty damn magical.
Yeah.
He wears makeup and glitter, and he...
doesn't wear glitter. Where did you get glitter from?
I can see why Diller's making fun. The goths ruined the Crow. You know, the Crow was a great indie comic book, a great movie. Then the goths, just everybody was the Crow for Halloween. You know, they made like 9 sequels. They ruined it.
Huh?
Eagle 43 says Michael Jackson turning into a car. Fantastic. I love that movie.
Turning into a car.
Yeah, he wears mascara and he wears foundation and blush. Yeah, people right. Like Ali. Ali is the kind of people that ruin the Crow for everyone.
They ruin the Crow. Well, no, Fanta, I like the Crow a lot. I love the Crow.
Good night, Spoon says saying, immortal. He was dead mid-production.
The Crow was great.
Jeez Louise.
Oh, damn. Or what number are you doing? 45? 45. Is that what you're saying?
Yes. 45.
That first Crow was really good, I thought.
Riot Kitty says Dillard apparently has watched too much Twilight and now sees Edward's sparkling abs everywhere. That's a negative 5 points to Riot Kitty.
Okay. No, no. I vote we give Riot Kitty 10 points for that statement.
So just like 5 in total then?
Yeah. All right.
God damn it.
All right, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
What ready. Number are you doing?
45. 45.
Okay.
I gotta look up again. Oh, no, I remember. Oh. Huh.
3, 2, 1, Scribattle.
Scribattle it. Right. Yeah, it's Scribattle time.
This is double points. Pen
and put it down the lines.
Ah! Ah! I'm just a bitch-ass nigga.
Cuphead. Zatanna. Damn it, we're never doing Zatanna. She's on the list, but I took her off the list.
That's it. That's Zatanna. Heck of wood,
boy. Yeah, you guys ruined it. Every time you guys guess somebody that's on the list over and over again, we just stay away from it.
Yeah, I was going to do it. The demon at Egerton. I was going to do him, and then everybody was like calling it out and shit. And
they're trying to get those 3 points just by luck.
Ego 43 says, that's so Raven. Joshua Hughes says, that's he, man. So Raven. A dragon? Cyclops?
Mothra.
Mothra?
Mothra.
Goodnight Spoon says, I forgot about Dre. Damn, dude.
Etrigan, Raven, Michael Jackson.
Goodnight Spoon is the reason Dre ain't been getting no sleep. Raven, Raven, the Joker, Raven, Maleficent, Yaira? The magical Burt Reynolds?
We got it.
We got it.
Oh, what?
Oh, yeah.
I thought I was being clever, too. I was avoiding.
Ego 43 says Naruto. Is that correct?
Yes.
It is, yes. Naruto.
I got Rain. Rain was first.
Is this double points? I can't remember.
Yes, it is.
Hmm. Oh my
God! This chat. Rain. This chat's too. Rain was too clean.
Some person, and then Eagle 43.
Some person.
Yeah.
Eagle.
Yeah.
Some person was cool. He puts Naruto and then O.
Oh, he was quick. I was gonna say he got that O in there real quick. But because he knows too, on the double and triple points, we got to be really accurate with your answers.
This is after Ryu, all bets are off.
After Ryu, all bets are off. It wasn't me, Chad. I did it on purpose to make a point.
He's also a magical ninja.
Yeah, he is, right? Ninja magic counts as magic.
I'm sorry. I'm going by the friggin' Street Fighter wiki. They use magic. Sorry to tell you guys. They use magic.
I knew this was going to happen.
Okay. I didn't even
Kirby,
think about
why
it.
Why didn't you
debate.
Warn us?
I didn't even think about it like this until like this debate happened live, and I had to go look it up. And sure enough,
two people,
they use magic.
Watch Gamer and Alpha Proto. I knew. I'd be the first to say something.
God, I guess Checkpoint says he's not a ninja, he's a Buddhist.
He's a Buddhist. Okay.
Hold on. So, Perth Comics says it looks like he was third. So.
Mango, it's not Wikipedia, it's the fan wiki.
Yeah.
I mean, you Perth would have been third if we didn't count some persons.
Some person got it, though.
He got it. It was Naruto, then O.
Yeah.
Like, right after it. What is the hashtag justice for Captain Infinity? What's that?
Oh, I think Captain Infinity got his channel struck into oblivion.
Oh.
What? And also his Twitter.
What?
Yeah, he's been beefing with this guy named Sci-Fi Nation who just reported him to oblivion.
Oh, I know.
That's a real person?
So that's someone's name?
Yeah. I didn't mean it like that. I didn't know Scotty was a real person. I thought he was like an imaginary friend or something like that.
What?
That he was talking about all the time. Till Scotty actually showed up in chat that one day. I was like, holy shit, it's a real person. Fucking blew my mind.
All right, who next?
I'm sorry.
I'm next. Let me go and switch over to my screen.
What you doing?
I'm ready to go. Let me tell you what number I'm doing first, though. I am going to be doing number... Shit.
Is Smirk the alien way behind in the stream? He's talking about Kirby.
I think he just loves Kirby.
I think he's just informing everybody.
Right. Kirby has a
four rounds story. Later?
Yeah. Oh, don't okay. go looking. Don't go looking into it.
I am going to be doing number 37. Number 37.
37.
Right. Okay.
I mean, he was giving that history of Kirby back when we were when he did Kirby, so
Kirby lore is extensive. It's ridiculous. it is like a Bible, yeah. It goes
the pink like marshmallow thing.
Yeah, I know.
Who's this bad guy? I'm sorry.
2-1 Scrabble.
Scrub it up.
Scrub all right.
Scrub it up.
No more Kirby, chat.
I smell marijuana. Where does marijuana smell what? Coming from?
What?
Definitely not.
What are you talking about, man?
No way, man.
No way, man. Not for me, man. You didn't get it from me, man.
Oh, boy. Raven, Mandrake, Satana, Potheads. My bad.
Oh, that's really good.
Probably Carol. Shazam.
Has somebody already done 27?
I'd have to look at it.
No. Nobody's done that yet.
Spike.
No.
It's looking good.
Made the chin too big. Hold on.
Like,
I thought you were going to draw fat for a second. I was like, what are you doing?
It does look like Chad.
Burt Reynolds.
Got rid of the chin now.
Kingpin.
Muhammad Ali. Oh, yeah, kind of. I can see that.
How is this not Shazam? Eagle
Fist? Time's running out.
Oh, man, running out of time.
Here it comes.
John Travolta.
Get it out, guys.
Now everybody's very certain it's John Travolta. It's Danny from Grease.
Now, come on, look at the hair, guys. There we go.
The
final detail.
Are they nailing it? Detail. Nobody's nailed this yet?
Nobody's got it.
What?
Superman, Monel.
Oh, my
Captain
God.
Captain Planet, Johnny Storm, Napier, Captain Planet, Namor. Captain,
got it.
We got it.
Got it.
The bullet. Come on,
8
guys.
8 seconds left. All right. So,
Alpha.
Gonna take pollution down to zero.
Marsupial. And then it would be asunder. Perth Comics would be next because he puts Captain and then Planet 3.
Marsupial.
Well, he says Pamnet.
Captain Pamnet.
Captain Planet, how are you?
By your powers combined.
Does he have like a soft palate or something?
Captain
Planet. Hello, Captain Planet.
Okay.
One day, Operation Smile will come to my village. Hello.
Are you seeing that also, Yucky?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, I mean.
We gave it to him for Captain Pamet.
My mama says I look like Panthra, but I said no.
Man, what is this? Why is Riot Katie say that shouldn't count?
Because it was two different thingies.
I can't think of anybody who's more magical than Captain Planet.
Yeah, what doesn't count? The Captain and Planet being two separate chats or Captain Planet himself? Because, I mean, come on. They use these, like, magic earth rings to, like, form him.
He's never worked in the real military.
I'm a proto. How dare you?
Yeah, talk about stolen valor, right?
Yeah. I'm Captain Planet. And they're like, yeah, where did you go to boot camp? What do you mean?
Captain Planet.
Yeah, dude.
You go to boot camp.
Where is your fucking...
Alpha Proto.
Stolen Valor. Yeah.
Anonymity T2 says, he seems like a magical hero.
They think everything is magic. Get the fucking... What the...
It's magic rays.
Fucking magic.
Yeah, those
it's
are
not magic. It's just the power of Gaia.
Holy shit.
She's saying that it was two separate chats.
The human. I mean, it's the, I don't know. It's the last episode. Like, the points almost don't matter. I don't know. We're being.
But the points matter more than ever.
Do they?
Yeah, that's right.
Private Planet. Sergeant Planet.
Sergeant Planet.
Sergeant
Major Planet.
Fucking here. Lance Corporal Planet.
Oh, no. Lance Corporal, the backbone.
Fucking Butterbar Planet.
All right, well, okay, so then maybe like this. Maybe, all right, from now on.
Cadet Planet.
If you're going to type again, you got to type it all the way out on the second one. No?
Yeah.
We'll
talk about it.
These are great questions for next season of Scribble.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
Because, yeah, Shifty Gizm says, how is this the last episode? It's the last episode of this season. The grand prize was won by Alpha Proto. He's getting all the comic swag and the commission. And we're just kind of having fun and... giving away Scribattle books.
The last episode of Scribattle. Well, that was a great drawing, John. Thank you very much for your participation. Who's after John?
I think it's fan of it. Matt, I think you should draw Captain Planet.
Is it Matt Barr?
Who owns Matt Barr?
Me? Bra ba ba boop. Okay.
What do you do? Right back. Own Captain Planet still?
I'm doing what did I called it out just a second ago.
Oh, 27?
Shit. Okay, take your time. Find what's the last episode?
27.
It's the last one. Yeah. That's the one.
All right.
Be right
you
back
said number 27, right, sir. Is that what you said?
Yes, sir. Captain Planet, he's a hero, and he's fighting on the planet side.
Planet side.
Somebody should get that license and do Captain Planet.
3, 2, 1. Scribattle.
Some person says you can unquote me now.
Or what? Or what?
Dillard.
Or what? What are you going to do if I don't?
Eagle 43 says, we must destroy Captain Planet.
Smurf the Alien goes on to say, Kirby's impact extends beyond video games into other media. We got Rudolph, the Red-Nosed Reindeer, Shazam, Spawn. We got He-Man, Shera.
We got it.
Damn.
Chainsaw Man.
I see Shifty Gizm.
But what is he?
Shifty Gizm.
And I'm looking up Captain Planet. Yes, they are magic rings.
Why do I have to? Of course they are.
Yeah, like why are you questioning us?
Would you have a guilty conscience? Why are you defending obvious truths?
Yeah, you can't. Yeah, you shouldn't defend.
Because I don't want to see a riot in the chat.
No, there won't be. We control the Scribattle box.
it's time, Matt. We've already got. They've guessed Spawn long ago.
Fuck.
People are.
Did we say
I was like order? Trying to like stretch it out a little bit, you know?
It was Shifty Gizm, Joshua Hughes, and Riot Kitty.
Anonymity T2 says, oh, fuck, it's Spawn.
Is it my turn again already?
Good Night Spoon says, Adam, ooh, as a monster in Beetlegeist.
Hentai, no, sir.
Carol's Colors flipping over the tables. All right, Kirby, are you back?
Calm down, Carol.
Because if and you are, I need to know what number you're going to be drawing.
If and when yous are.
Aren't I after Matt?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, you are. Sorry about that.
Okay. Because then Kirby would start round 6.
That's correct.
I'm back. I'm sorry.
All right.
Kirby,
so
hurry up and wait.
I'm I'm going to do... 14.
40, okay. Okie dokie.
Sounds good to me, Ese. I got the timer ready.
All right. Ready. Let's fucking do it.
Somebody give him a countdown.
Anybody?
Three.
Hurry up, I got a piss.
Two. One. Scrivetto.
Hey, I swear, every time DG's on here, he's always trying to talk about his own personal business and bodily functions.
The fuck you talking about?
Disgusting. Reprehensible behavior. We have a guest for Zatanna.
Shazam, Shazam, Raven.
It's the demon.
Manticore says it is on like Donkey Kong.
Und. Und.
Und. We got tiny head. The incredible Burt Wonderstone. I told you we should have put that on the list.
Some greasy. Shrek. Doctor Strange. Shazam.
Namor.
Namor.
Oh, yeah. I can see Namor.
We got it.
Oh, we got it.
Got it.
It's a K.
We got it. I'm going to scroll up just to double check. All right.
Less than a minute. 49 seconds.
I see Alpha Proto first, then some person says Drew Strange, but I get it. I get it. And then Anonymity. Where is some person? And then Anonymity. Dracula.
Yeah, that's what I see too.
I do see a Burt Reynolds, though. Holy shit.
Yeah. Burt Reynolds as Dr.
Burt Reynolds as fucking Doctor Strange in the 70s. That'd have been a fucking movie.
Yeah, he doesn't look like it.
Eagle like 43 all says the no magic, magicians on this list.
All the magic being done with like Disney animation and shit, you know? It's sort of like cool looking.
Checkpoint says he got ripped off.
How'd he get ripped off?
How about you? Peter and the Dragon.
Oh, because he came in late. Super late.
Magic is...
That is not getting ripped off. That's being very late. I'm, you know what? I'm docking you. Checkpoint. Minus one.
Nice.
For Lion.
Good for you, guys. Don't take no guff from these chatters.
Dude. All right. Did you call me Dark Gift?
I remember that David Hasselhoff is Nick Fury too. They're fucking Mingo. That was fucking wild as shit.
Oh, right. Yeah, he was. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
He was just too David Hasselhoff for that role.
I've never seen it. I remember
you the commercials. You know what I mean? It's just like, oh, look, there's David Hasselhoff. Why has he got an eye patch?
All right, who's next?
I believe that that concludes round five, and we're going to be moving straight into. The last round of script battle.
Oh, my God.
Kirby, what number are you going to be doing for me?
The last drawing for the rest of your life.
Oh, well, wow. What would you like, Dylan? Because I was thinking about doing number 41.
41 sounds great to me. Let's do it.
Sounds great.
All right.
Great.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Script battle.
Please, script battle.
Smurf the Alien says, throughout the years, the Kirby series has maintained a consistent presence in the gaming world.
I keep forgetting.
Continually introducing innovative gameplay elements while staying true to the charm and simplicity that have defined the character since his debut. Thank you.
I need to start watching some freaking Kirby. This shit sounds like Lord of the Rings.
Perth wants to time somebody out on the next player.
All right.
Uh-oh.
How many points does Perth have? He spent 70 on the Gru Commission. We'll have to double check.
We got guesses of She-Ra. We got guesses of Zatanna.
Peter Ann.
We got Samantha.
Samantha? Well, that's a good from Bewitched.
Amanda Hug and Kiss? Who is that?
What?
Marty McFly. That's the best character it is.
Dude, the child empress. That's
Carol
a good
says
one.
A child oh, empress. Insane, yeah. Dude.
Say my name.
The time is running out, guys. Time is running out.
Alpha Proto oh, corrects her to the childlike empress.
Oh,
thank you, Alpha.
No. Alpha Proto. Genius. Moonchild.
Moonchild.
It doesn't even sound like that when he yells it either.
No, it you doesn't. Any, you don't even, I don't even know what he fucking says.
How many times I had to listen to
it's
it?
It's Moonchild?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Did it get settled name. With like they had the closed caption on and like it says in it with the closed caption?
We got it.
I'm gonna say I think we have it.
Yeah, we got it.
3 seconds oh, yeah. left.
Nice.
So,
somebody Alpha, actually used the name, mm-hmm. but after, yeah.
Yeah, we're going to give wow. him first, though. So, I see yeah. Alpha, Proto, Joshua Hughes, right, Kitty.
Yeah, they always said Good Witch. But then right, all the Kitty. Way down here,
mm-hmm. Bethany, says
Bethany Glenda. Yeah, she actually used Glenda. So, you got to give it to her.
For triple points. My goodness.
Well, give her 3 points.
Give her all the points.
Wait, who?
Bethany.
Bethany.
3 points.
What?
Rain says Mary Potter.
All right, so yeah, you have the three that you said in first, second, and third, but we're giving Bethany
Freaks.
I guess.
He's a freak.
3 points because she actually used the name Glenda. She was the first one to actually use the name Glenda.
No, Shifty Gizm is the first one to say Glenda. Way up there.
Not, where?
Right underneath some person, Shifty Gizm says Evelyn and then Glenda. So you want to give it to Shifty Gizm and to Bethany?
I did not see Shifty. Well, yeah, I guess we're going to have to.
What are we...
Me and Dillard.
Dillard,
said,
what's your judge? What are we doing here? We're giving them both
They
two
both
points?
Get points.
Yeah, because me and Dillard saw... We didn't see what? Shifty. We saw Bethany. So
why,
we're not
going
to take him
getting...
back after... We're not going to take him back after we gave him to her, so...
Yeah,
but
well, I just didn't want Shifty Gizm to be like, what the fuck?
Right, so we got to give it to Shifty, too. Right, absolutely.
So that was... God damn it, we're done, Glenda. What was it, Bethany?
Manticore wants to know, Bethany. who were the one that had the house that fell on her?
God damn it!
What the... You never seen Wizard of Oz?
That was the Wicked Witch of the East.
The East!
Yeah, Sith or why aliens is in chat.
Checkpoint says Yucky's list is all wonky. How is my list all wonky?
So what do you think, chat? That was a good one? That's magical, right?
Good night, Spoon says, I am glad that there are no hard and fast rules for Scrabble after 5 years running.
There's a lot of things to consider.
Riot Kitty says, I have a suggestion. Give it to the first three people who said the Good Witch and the first three people who said Glenda.
Is she the third person to say Glenda?
I'm totally kidding.
Let's go find out.
Let's see. I'll leave it to you guys.
No, I see. Well, it may be. Yep.
No, Manicore. Oh, no. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, right after Bethany. Right after Bethany. We'll give Riot 2 points.
Riot Kitty says, am I? Golly, I am claiming ignorance. I have no idea.
Fair play, Riot Kitty. Fair play.
Damn.
All right, it's my turn. Enough of this.
Perth Comics says, I will time out Alpha Proto for 5 points. Next drawing.
All right, let's go time out Alpha Proto.
Okay.
That's well, nice. What number are you doing there? Dan?
I am doing number, I think it was 57. Let me check. I got to go back and check. Hold on.
All right.
Yes, I am. No, I am doing number 58. 58.
Sweet.
Oh, okay.
58. My fave.
Oh, wow.
So let's see here. We got Alpha Proto. Alpha Proto says a peace. He's putting the peace sign up.
Where you going, man? Stick around.
This is actually an interesting one to time Alpha Proto out on.
All right, yeah, are you ready? Are you guys ready?
All right.
Yes.
Wait, let me go share my. Wait. I have to go share my screen first. Mm-hmm. Okay. Then I have to blank my screen out. Then I have to go to the chat on the internet here and then find Alpha Proto's name. I gotta open up Script Battle. There we go. There's Alpha Proto. Okay, put user in timeout for 300 seconds, and I'm ready to go. When you guys give me a countdown, when you guys start the countdown, I'm gonna confirm it and then try to navigate back to my drawing screen.
Three. Okay. 2, 1, Script Battle.
Alpha Proto, you gotta stick around for this one.
See, Alpha Proto was timed out for 300 seconds.
All right,
you might be the only one to get this.
Diller, take the thing off the screen.
What thing?
The right kitty.
Fucking pause the time, please. Oh, God,
pause.
Okay, go to StreamYard. Get that boom. Okay, take that off.
Let's
okay,
get a minute 50 on the clock.
Okay, I'm ready again now.
All right,
go.
Continue.
It was actually we stopped at a minute 43 is when we stopped the clock.
All right, we got a bunch of Gokus.
Some Gokus, pretty good. Some Sailor Moons, some Elsa.
That's the basic shape of many anime characters.
Right.
Yeah.
Vegeta. That's a good guess.
Oh, looking nice, Dylan.
Spider-Man. That's not magic. That's toxic exposure.
Spider-Man.
Dora. Tits. Shara.
All right.
I probably Light. Don't know this anime, some person says. Smirk the Alien.
Chun-Li.
Madam Pretty Web.
No one's At ever least we know it's Madam a girl. Web.
Panty.
Someone from One Piece.
Oh. Panty and stocking, all right. Yeah. Some I can demon. See that.
We got time is running out, guys.
I wonder Should if leave. Alpha Proto is like pulling his hair out.
Yeah. I think he's the only one that could get this. Chun-Li is pretty close, guys. But it's not
close enough.
Not.
Yeah. He probably is. Bethany agrees. Yeah.
Guys, time is like probably so quick. Running out.
Oh no.
Chun-Li. She Her probably man. Has a dick.
Three, two, no. one, time.
Damn.
Wow. It's a difficult one. Yeah.
Stumped on the last round of Script Wait. Battle. My God, you guys suck. This is, of course, Devil Hunter Yoko.
What?
Devil Hunter Yoko.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Fantastic. I love it.
Fuck my All right. life, Chris Stanley.
Who?
You don't know Check Devil Hunter Devil Yoko?
Check out Devil Hunter Yoko on YouTube. It's like one of the very first animes I ever saw.
All right. So should I go again because nobody got any points?
Sure.
I'd like to.
Yeah, let's go again. I'm going to do number three. Let's do number three.
You own Scrabble.
I do own Scrabble.
You're
I'm
the
boss
owner, operator of Scrabble.
We shouldn't have time to have a proto. Jocelyn says.
Man, of course, is never heard of a...
So,
I'm gonna go again, and I'm gonna go ahead and do number three.
Three.
All right. Wait, somebody can get some points around here.
Mm-hmm. Are you giving them full points?
Absolutely.
Oh, you're so fucking. You're a softy.
Well, of course I am. That's why everybody loves me, Dark Gift, and they
why
hate
don't
you.
Why don't you change it up? Why don't you write one of them in the private chat? Like, choose one of them.
No, I want to do this one.
All right.
I don't know.
Which is your favorite? Do your favorite.
Well, this is my favorite.
Is it?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, right. Never mind. I thought you had a different favorite.
Yeah, let me go pick my favorite.
Yeah, I thought you had a different favorite. That's why. And I think you were going to do like a
I can't even believe you have a favorite on this. So gay.
I would thank you to stop giving away clues, Dark Gator. Thank you very much.
You said he doesn't like music. Dylan loves music.
All right, that's the one I'm doing there. You see that there?
All right. Let's see.
Yes.
All right, so anytime anybody wants to give me a countdown, I'm ready.
Three, one, you're gay.
Three, one, you're gay.
You're so gay.
You know what's gay? Matt Barr,
you're so gay, Matt Barr. Hey, Matt Barr.
God damn it. Stevie Wonder.
Hey, Matt
Just
Barr.
Right off the back.
Blue. Santa
Moon, one Vegeta, of those moon broads.
Talk about satanic sisters. Don't mention any of the piss porn, though.
Yu Yu Hakusho.
Goku.
Dora. Dora doesn't look like anime.
Yeah. These guys.
Mega Man.
Mega Man. Wow, I see Mega Man.
Diego.
Yeah. Little V. Let's see. Yeah. Princess.
We got
Summer.
It.
Wait, you say we already got it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Damn it.
Okay then. Well, yeah. Mars. Sailor Mars is who I'm drawing.
I saw as Alpha Proto Anonymity.
He already got untimed out.
Yeah. Well, wasn't that the last one? That was the last
was,
one he was timed out
one.
For.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, yeah, 300 seconds.
That's 5 minutes, though.
We must have spoke. who the hell? Anonymity. And then Rain. Cool. Anonymity, Rain.
I didn't even finish drawing her long, flowing black hair.
Yeah. I thought they'd get stumped by the bangs.
All right, well, congratulations on the winners. Let's move on now to Mr. Matt Barr Extraordinaire.
Yes, sir.
It looks like he's drawing number 43. Is that correct?
Yeah.
All right. I love this. Okay.
You ready?
Three, two, one. Script battle.
I don't know what this is.
Okay.
Yeah, I want everybody to remember that Diller called the crow gay.
Sparkles.
Zordon. That's a good guess.
Ooh.
Falcor.
Zordon's not magical. He's an alien.
Who? Falcor?
Zordon.
Oh, Zordon. Is he a fucking alien?
No, he's from Jersey.
He makes them Power Rangers. Is
yeah,
just...
he grants him powers with magic.
Yeah.
No, he just gave them the access to the power.
It seems like magic to me.
Broly, the crow is gay, says Goodnight Spoon. Yeah, I agree.
Alvin and the Chipmunks.
See, we got Bigfoot.
Curious George.
Magilla Gorilla. Monkey Magic.
Monkey Magic.
Ethan Van Sciver.
Monkey. We need your help.
The Lorax. Santa Claus in his underwear. Monkey from the Wonder Twins.
The eyes. Come on, people. Check the eyes.
Gotta be Dora.
This time.
We got
Come
Team
on,
Wolf.
People, you can get this.
A homeless man selling out an ally.
What?
Right. Liam Gray, Dora, Cecil.
That does look like.
No idea. Dennis the Menace, Cecil, Buddha, Johnny Appleseed.
Oh, come on. Look at the pose.
Wiggle. I don't know who this is.
You know who this is.
You know who this is.
I don't know what this is.
Aang, the Last Airbender, Fu Manchu.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Danny DeVito.
Do the battle.
Jackie
He's
Chan.
He's drawing the battle. Oh, come on, guys.
Oh. The nails. Remember, he's got like.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. DeVito. The nails. The Nintendo game. Magic
Ross
Switch.
Comics. Guesses Alpha Proto.
Danny DeVito.
Fuck. I'm just. Am I not nailing them?
What is the time? What is the time? Is he gone? It's time. Time.
Who left?
Fucking Dark Give left. It's time. Time is over.
Jeez.
Okay.
All right. I only saw one person get it.
Yeah.
Scroll up.
One person got it? I didn't see that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. One person
some,
got it.
Some person. Not even one person. Some person.
Well, the answer, of course, was Egg Shen. From Big Trouble Little China, famously fights the battle against Lopan there.
He's like, yeah, they're using their fingers and shit. But he's like, got acorns. He's like throwing shit at people.
Yeah, you just made him look too bad. American. That's the problem.
Well, he's got wonky ass fucking eyes. I know.
Well, they all do, right?
Asian people. Oh, I didn't say it. You said that.
This is preview of what's gonna happen next week.
Hold on a second. Perth Comics says he called him Aang. Is this true?
What?
Eagle says the bag threw us off.
Is he also? Hold on.
He has a bag in the movie. Like he's like, yo, this is my bag of seven demons or something like the 12 demons are in this bag. He's like says some crazy shit.
Is the character also referred to as Aang? A-N-G?
I don't know.
I don't remember. So
I like made sure Egg Chan is the only name that I see popping up on this guy.
Yeah. I don't know if he was called Aang.
All right. Egg. Matt Barr, do me a favor.
How may I help you?
Nobody gets any points.
Nice.
Well, no.
Go again, Matt Barr.
Some person got points. Some person got...
I thought I said nobody gets any points. That's what I thought I said.
you wanna totally disregard some person's points one?
Yes, because I believe that he was talking about Aang from The Last Airbender. I don't think that he was talking about Egg Shen.
No, he said Egg Shen.
He said Egg Shen.
Yeah,
pity. Perth was saying Aang.
Oh, okay. Then yes, no. That's it. Yeah, he gets all the points.
All right.
I thought you were saying somebody guessed it and they guessed Aang, and I was like, no, that's not gonna know. That doesn't work.
I mean, Perch is saying he's referred to as Aang. I'm gonna try to research this real quickly.
What did I miss?
Welcome back.
Oh, you missed telling us when the time was up.
Yeah, my computer went all wonky.
Oh, that does make sense. It was going wonky.
I know what that is.
Let me see.
That's Gandalf. Gandalf the Brown.
The Gray.
That's Gandalf the White.
Yeah, that's a pretty good one. Great Gandalf the Gray.
Well, he was getting off the grave for most of it.
All right. Who's next? Oh,
he was Gandalf the Grey for one movie and Gandalf the White for two movies.
Fly, you fools.
Well, in the books, he's the Grey the longest.
What?
It's Kirby, Matt Barr, so then it's Dillard.
What's Dillard?
Aren't you next?
Mm-mm. You're next, and you're last. What is going on with Lord Dark Betrayer's computer?
Yeah, what's going on?
We're trying.
It just keeps cutting out like crazy. Like, do you got a storm?
So?
Well, can Please you type in the private chat what number you're going to be doing for us, Dark Gift?
Oh, no. Also, should we see a black screen?
No, you should.
I think he's trying to say something, but I can't hear him. And he has yet to type anything.
He has yet to type anything. Yeah, we really can't hear you.
Oh, okay, no. His picture's frozen and all that.
Chuck Reuter said, it's the weed smoke. His PC is stoned.
Yeah, I agree. Good night, Spoon. He says, it's too much porn. We'll do that. Remember when Rick Piper couldn't stream for 3 years? Yep.
Why, just because he couldn't stop playing it in an open window or something, so it just slowed everything down, or like...
All right, looking at the private chat, he hasn't typed 31. Anything yet.
31, he says.
Oh, there he goes, 31. Okay,
all right, so hopefully let me go check what 31 us. Is.
So yeah, I can hear you.
Time. Okay, we just want to make sure. We heard you that time. All right.
I'm going to check.
Oh, sorry. Mean, Alpha Proto says. I agree.
Oh, I wonder if Dark Gift is trying to secure a spot to not be included in next season's script battle. All right, let's do it. 3, 2, 1, script battle! Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
It's the last drawing of script battle, everybody. Oh, get your guesses in. This is your last chance for points. Oh, my goodness. So many guesses. The Scarlet Witch. He-Man, we got his computer is blocked up with resin. We got Zatanna. We got more guesses for Zatanna. Zatanna everywhere. Don't suck, DG, says Carol's Colors. Raven, Dora the Explorer, Scarlet Witch, the Scarlet Witch. We got Raven. We got Dora. What the fuck is Dora? Oh, Dora.
Bigfoot, the monster truck.
We got Jenna Jameson.
Oh.
Ow.
Manticore with the insults coming in. God damn it. Same thing with Chris Stanley.
We got Coraline, a tree monster.
We got it.
Stop All drawing. Right. Stop drawing. Sure. I'm going to remove him so that I don't see that drawing anymore.
That arm.
I'm going to scroll up.
Now, the answer, of course, was He-Man, and it was guessed very, very early by Rick Piper.
Yeah.
Rick Piper of Cross Comics guessed He-Man.
He-Man.
Gotten He-Man.
Eagle
43. And the right kitty.
Miley Cyrus.
Yeah, that's right.
Is that true? Jenna Jameson can't walk anymore? She got her back banged out? She got paralyzed?
What?
That's crazy.
We got Graham Skax, the cock naster.
What?
Carol says, I told you not to suck, DG.
Well, people guessed it.
Alpha Proto says, ew. Shifty Gizm says, yeah, Jenna Jameson, she's really bad off.
Ugh. Gross.
Speedy recovery. Oh, get well soon, Jenna Jameson. Let's move on from her.
All right, I am calculating the points.
Good night, Spoon says He-Man. That was obviously a woman.
Damn it. The jokes are still coming in.
Checkpoint says I guessed it second.
What?
He you says Shifty Gizm says, nah, Jenna got messed up too. No recovery for her. Oh, my goodness.
All right, checkpoint.
Is checkpoint making me guess when he did not get it a second?
Why do you hate me, yucky? Asks checkpoint.
Why do you hate me? You're like making me work.
Let's see.
He-Man.
I'm going down.
He-Man turning into a tree? Fighting evil by moonlight.
He says a tree monster.
Winning love by daylight.
Checkpoint.
Never running from a real fight. She is the one named
Sailor Moon. Before tree monster. I don't see you.
There is no before tree monster. Did you forget to hit enter? All right, you're done.
Doing it again?
I'm done looking.
There's nothing. I don't see anything. Checkpoint.
He's a lawyer.
You're a liar, and you're going to spend the rest of your days not getting points.
You're a liar and a horse thief.
I don't know. Should I take away points for lying?
I don't like lying. Lying liars.
I don't like a liar.
No. Take all their points away.
I've heard this from Matt before.
Take all their fucking points away. I don't trust any of their fucking points liars. Now.
Can we trust anything they've ever said?
Exactly. If you're willing to lie on Scrabattle.
He probably lies about his penis size. He probably lies about everything.
Damn. Trying to take a drink.
Oh, shit.
I don't even still say what he probably is up to.
So, if you guys know your points, you gotta start spending them.
In the next, 5 minutes?
Yeah.
They got redeems.
Damn it, Kirby. What are you trying to do to us here?
I'm just making sure people get their
what about me?
Simple drawings.
Well, wow, she's kind of thick in the face a little bit. She's kind of got some water weight to her a little bit.
That's all right. You know, I don't shame her.
Yeah, she's a teenager, anyways.
Oh, whatever. She is.
Yeah,
I thought they were regular women.
No.
No, they're like in school together.
Yeah. It's for
what is this?
This is Sailor Moon.
Yeah. I don't know.
It's for
she will never turn her back on a friend. All right. She's always there.
I'm a cis male. All right. I don't know what this shit is.
She is the one on whom you can depend.
Don't use the language.
I'll use it. I'll tattoo it on my hand.
That's their language. We're normal. We're not cis. We're normies.
Yeah.
All right. Kenny says, it's Sailor Mars from Sailor Moon, you clod.
How can you tell that from Mars?
All right. So obviously.
Because Sailor Mars has the long hair with the star earrings. That's how.
She looks like Mars. That's exactly what Mars looks like.
Yep.
So, Alpha Proto, of course, was first today with 51 Scrabattle bucks. We got a tie for second place between Riot Kitty and Joshua Hughes with 23 Scrabattle bucks, which makes the third position some person with 18 points. Congratulations.
I see you, Rick Piper. Rick Piper says, "Dinner draws. I will be taking 2 simple digital commissions. Not sure how many points I have after that."
Oh, you will you?
Cross comics? 70 for a commission. He wants 2. That's 140. He should have it.
He should have it.
2 cross digis.
All right.
2 Eagle cross 43. Digis?
It's shorthand. Shorthand.
Eagle 43 says 100 points on mystery drawing.
Golly, I'm going to be working until next Scrabattle.
Eagle 43? Let's see. Eagle 43 has 15 points today. I gotta check how much Eagle 43 has on the last Scrabattle list.
Some person says, "I'd like to make 3 more random VIP chatters, please."
Okay, let me check.
Yes.
All Okay, no points from last week. So Eagle 43 has 15 points plus whatever. See if
whatever. Alpha Proto says I spent 500 points from last week. I made 50 points this week.
I'm unstoppable.
Scrub out champion.
What is he? You can get a dollar bin comic. Next Scrub Battle is next season, Chris Stanley.
This Good Night Spoon says, if you claim you're 6 foot, you're probably 5'11". If you claim you're 6'1", you're probably 6'1". That's, I mean, I found that to be true.
Okay, so see if Eagle 43 wants a mystery drawing. Does Eagle 43 have the points?
Eagle 43 said 113 earlier. I don't know. Let me see here. Eagle 43. Yeah, 113 right there. This was right. This is before last week's points, though.
There, she had. I don't even know if it's a girl. They didn't have any last week. So okay. 113 plus 15. What is that?
128.
And then. They want a mystery drawing for 100?
A mystery drawing? Ooh.
Eagle 43 mystery. Could come from anybody, but it will be...
the mystery physical. Drawing will be coming from a Scrub Battle panelist.
Eagle 43, can I also use 10 points to time out Alpha Proto?
What?
Just for good, just one last time.
Wow.
So he can't spend any more Scrub Battle books.
Alpha Proto's trying to make his exit from chat. Dark Gif was right. People are out to get him.
Not that I'm trying to, like, push a sale or anything, but I'm actually really shocked this whole season nobody got a dollar bin comic. Isn't that crazy?
It's almost what like people don't really like comics in this community.
You guys want comics?
I've got great comics.
It's like, even like, what else you got?
Even my dollar bin comic is great comics. Number ones and like great comics, just in bad condition.
Alpha Proto says, don't misgender them. This is okay, a place of tolerance.
Alpha Proto says, I want a simple digital drawing, too.
I put Alpha Digi.
Digi.
Very nice. Use it.
Riot Kitty says, 70 points, please, for a simple digital commission. I apologize for my previous outburst regarding separate chats. It's your show, not mine.
Okay, Alpha Proto says his digital commission. He wants Sun from Capcom versus Marvel 2.
Awesome. Can you please DM me that as well? Write it down.
Yeah, I wrote it down, but yeah, please also, anybody involved, please DM just well, you got to give your address anyway. What was the one other thing you said? 70, Riot Kitty, 70 points, please, for a simple digital commission. Yes, so Riot Kitty, a digi. And she will DM once she knows what she wants.
Okay, perfect.
Congratulations, Alpha Proto. You won the game.
Yay.
You are master player.
You are the Lord.
So, this chat, are you going to be tuning in for Dillard, our champion, to go up against Rini next week?
Yeah, Thursday of next week, in 8 days, I am going to be going mano a mano with a half Japanese, half Taiwanese, half Polish refugee named Irene Strakowski. Vinovinovich.
Here, share my screen, please. Okay.
You should make this your...
Here you go.
What do they call it when the wrestlers make their promos, whatever? Be like, in 8 days.
Yeah, I got a couple promo. That's what they say.
Yeah.
8 days. Enjoy your life. Go outside.
Joshua Hughes says, let me get a mystery drawing. Simple digital commission, a dollar bin comic, and timeout Alpha Proto with the rest of the points.
Rain asks, Dylan's fighting a woman? That is correct.
Yeah, people were saying that Irene, this woman, is comparable in skill to me. People said that, like, out loud. Like, in real life.
Like, unironically?
Yeah, like, unironically. So I have to go and crush her hopes and her dreams, her spirit, maybe end her career. I'm not sure. One of the three. What I gotta do.
Yeah, that'll be next week at 8 o'clock Eastern.
Thursday, next week, 8 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. 5 o'clock for me.
That'll be over on my channel.
Yeah, over on Dark Gift Comics channel titled Dark Gift Comics, right?
Dark Gift Comics Presents.
Okay, yeah. His channel is actually in the description of this video. If you go and check that, you can head on over there. You can subscribe to his channel. Because that's the next time you're going to be seeing me. I'm going to be opening up the door to my cave, coming out and whooping ass.
Nice. And you got to support Dillard, right? Because Rini's bringing her chat over. You know, we need all the Dillards there to combat this.
Chuck Reardon says, yes, over on Broken Mike Comics.
I think I know what's going on. I think my computer's trying to update. So, yeah.
Rick Piper wants to know, how many points do I have added on from this week and last week? I don't know. I don't do math.
He got 11 points today.
Joshua Hughes says, you have to do the math, Rick. That's right. Yeah, those fucking Irene Simps are going to be coming over, and they're going to be trying to vote me into oblivion. I need you. I need your support.
Mm-hmm. I'm actually kind of hoping Irene wins because I want to see Dillard's face
you
when he loses to a woman.
He's trying again. Look at this. Oh my god.
See the crust get.
Thank you, Bethany. Bethany says, "Okay, sub to Dark Gift. I'll see you next week."
Thank you.
Thank you, Bethany. Yeah. Thank you.
Everybody wants to see me lose to a woman. That cannot happen. And I'll be honest with you, if I'm on the show and I'm looking at the poll and it looks like I'm losing, I'm just going to leave.
We're not doing the poll to the end, so you got to stay for the whole thing.
All right, we got some mathing to do. Cross Comics bought 2 digital commissions earlier, but from last week and this week, he's got 30 points, so he wants to know how much he'd have left.
All right, so let's go check here. Let's help him with the math here.
Was it digital 100 or 70? I can't remember.
70.
70. So 140.
So that would leave 70. Him with 41 points plus, what did you say, 11 from this week?
30 from this and last week.
So 30, so 40. So he has 71 points left.
71 points. You can get
so he could get an additional simple digital commission or a dollar bin comic shipped hastily to his door. Or he could become a priority VIP chat member. Or he could time out Riot Kitty for 10 points.
And I'm pretty sure I wrote down, I'm pretty sure Joshua Hughes was serious. The mystery drawing, the digital, and the dollar comic.
Yes.
Because he's got enough points, right?
Yes, he has lots.
Lots of points. Lots and lots.
MG Marsupial Gamer has 71. Are you going to spend that?
I don't know. Is he going to spend it? Because this is where you can spend it. If he's not here, he cannot spend it.
Once the show ends, that's it.
That's it.
Everything becomes null and void.
Yeah. Yeah,
once I click end stream, that's the end.
Okay, so he's adding a digital. So 3 digital commissions. All right.
Oh, Smirk the Alien says, put the booklet up against her, and she won't stand a chance. LOL. Good night, folks.
Well, they don't even know what they're drawing.
Yeah.
They could be drawing Wolverine on a beach, sipping lemonade or something. I don't know.
Yeah, we're gonna be choosing that night what the subject matter is.
Are you changing camera angles too, DG?
I mean, that's on them. You know what I mean? Like that, they can only control their cameras. You know.
What do you mean, the perspective of the drawing?
Yeah, yeah. DG, you're not understanding. So, like, one's eye view.
No! I'll leave that up to you. Be talking about the composition of the drawing. No, that I'll leave that up to them.
That is a high difficulty factor to consider for artists.
No, I'll leave that up to them.
Okay.
Share my screen. So just to get people a little hyped up. And if they don't know the rules of cockfight, we have a little promo.
Delusional woke people getting owned. What?
What was that? I missed that because the friggin' next video started playing in my ear.
That's what he was talking about. The next video.
Oh.
You read the title.
Bethany Freak says, "Nice promo."
Nice. Yeah, we got the first 3 episodes already scheduled, and we're working on the 4th one now with Matt Barr and Jim O'Reilly, just trying to make sure the date works.
Oh, damn.
Who's Jim O'Reilly?
Jim O'Reilly is a phenomenal artist who's... You see him in the chats a lot. He's very quiet as far as, like, being on stream and stuff, so it's going to be interesting to see him.
Has he worked on anything I know?
Probably, and you probably just wouldn't know it because he does a lot of work for people without, like, you know, looking for the fanfare. He did one of the variant covers for Pariah. I'll show you the one he did.
I'm going to smoke him in my bong.
Let me take it. I'll take it out of the baggie so it doesn't
out of process.
Yeah, I'm not going to say that Matt's going to win, but I will say that he probably will make orphans of his children.
No. I pray for your family afterwards because your soul will be broken. I pray for your family.
So this is Jim's work here.
All right, let me take a look here. Here we go. Aha, there we go. There's Jim O'Reilly's work.
Yeah, I like the way he did his female right there.
Yeah, he's good. And he dabbles. Okay. Yeah, he dabbles with a lot of other mediums too. He paints, he sculpts, magic. He does a bunch of shit. Yeah.
So
it'll be interesting because you know, Matt also dabbles in other mediums, so
right.
They're both very skilled.
Man.
Yeah,
so
they're
be
both
like quickly paint artists. paint a wall of
oh shit, really?
Some postmodern.
Oh, like, imagine just throw out play. Random like
quickly set up a.
Sculpt a buckler out of clay now.
Yeah. Like, I'm gonna need you to give me 42 minutes so I can run to Michael's and get some clay.
Shit,
you have the we have allotted you with time. Some clay.
And of course, says if he dies, he dies.
If he dies, he dies.
Yeah. Right, I know Doc talked to him. And he said he was down to do the show. I just wanted to see if he was down, you know, for the May 2nd date, because the first two episodes are going to be next week and the week after. But then starting from there, I'm going to go every other week. So we'll have the 28th, the 4th, the 18th, and then May 2nd will be the fourth episode.
So how are you doing the co-hosts?
I'll probably just randomly ask somebody, and if they say no, then I'll ask somebody. Like, just, you know, it'll be like you or Elasmat or Dillard or, you know, people that I know and hang out with. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So
I definitely want to be there for my friends.
I want to know, is Elasmat going to be on the show that I'm on? Because if he is, I'm not going to show up.
No, I don't know. What? I haven't picked the co-host yet. But now I might do it just to just to irritate you.
Oh my god. There's something going on. Never mind.
Oh, TJ is a co-host. That'd be interesting.
Mm.
That would totally friggin' drive the contestants.
That's
crazy.
Perfect because TJ fucks with me.
Yeah. TJ loves it.
So
I don't know, but he likes the ladies, though, Dillard, too.
Yeah, I couldn't have him on with Rini. He would just be hitting on Rini all night.
Yeah,
that's perfect.
Yeah, that might be the creepy factor, you know.
But... No, yeah.
Checkpoint says, whatever. You couldn't even stay off the internet for 2 weeks.
Well, I already said that I was coming back for this show because it was the season finale. This was my break from the internet.
Are you back now?
No. After tonight, I'm not streaming. I'm not.
What he's trying to say is Skrbattle isn't streaming. It's not work. It's fun. Mm. It's fun for the whole family.
Yeah.
I work. And we don't talk about like the stupid nonsense going on the internet.
For the artists, it's a, you know, it's a break. We get to draw scribbly doodles and, you know. It is work for Yucky. It's a lot of work for Yucky.
It's
hard.
And he couldn't hack it, and now he's going to quit. See, I see how
it's
it
very
is.
Confusing.
See, this should tell you how much work Yucky actually has to put in for a season of Skrbattle. I mean, he did one season, and that's it. He's never doing it again.
I hate it. No, just, I'm just
I love it.
Maybe after a break, I'll feel good. Where's my break, DG? What about my fucking break?
You're gonna take a whole season off? I only took 2 weeks.
Well, but you're addicted to this stuff.
No, I'm really not.
Come on.
Now, Alpha Proto was suggesting, why don't you get Kiwi, Booster Kiwi, to be your co-host on Skrbattle? I mean, what is the show called? It's just called Cockfights?
Oh, Indie Cockfight.
Chris Stanley says, this is a fun show. No dram. What the fuck is this, Kirby?
Oh, racist this is shit. Your ancestors. Fucking Cholos.
Your ancestors.
I am gonna send you a picture of my deceased father. It looks just like that guy in the middle.
Don't do this to me, dude. This is Rainey's ancestors, Taiwanese.
Yeah, but you got to put her other ancestors, the ones in the, you know, in the striped pajamas.
The Polish.
Oh, one. Should I do? Oh, I can't do that. Can I?
Perth Comics says, get Eric July's artist on Cockfight. Which one? The chick or Bennett?
I think he means Kanan White.
Kanan White would be a good one. But he's not an artist. He's the
I've already
director.
Beat Kanan White.
Oh.
Ooh.
You remember the very first episode of Drawn and Quartered on Mike Miller? It was me, Miller, Malin, Kanan White, a couple other people. And I smoked everybody. I won that episode.
I need a new challenge.
I want to see this. Damn it. People are talking about
3D asset guys talking about Bennett. Okay.
I smoke all these fools.
Let's see. They told me that Rini was on a bunch of shows.
And I wanted Eagle 43 is confirming Dillard did win. Yeah, yeah.
This guy looks like your dad.
Right, Kitty says, I got it. Draw me Vampire Scarlet Scourge, Dillard. I'll DM you. All right, DM me.
Vampire Scarlet Scourge.
I don't know what that is. What I hope hell? It's saucy.
Does the buckler have a shield?
He does.
Yeah, he has a little buckler, yeah.
Little tiny one. Okay. I put the reflection of the axe in it, too.
Okay. Oh, look at that.
Nice.
This fucking axe has an inlet right here. I was just like, God damn it.
It's also made out of rubber. Look at that prop axe. It's all bendy. Whack.
Yeah. It's she drew it bendy. So I was like, okay, I'm going to draw it bendy.
Yeah, I actually kind of liked it. I thought the handle was just kind of bent for your swinging accuracy or something.
Yeah, so, well, if he's actively swinging the axe, why can't my guy actively be pulling the trigger?
Oh.
He's tapping it. He's not swinging it. He's tapping it.
That guy's got magic or something.
Yeah, he's tapping. Yep. He's going, "You, what you want, big guy? What you want? Click, 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 click.
Ping, ping, ping."
I had to change this.
Fine. Yeah. I believe you, but my Tommy gun don't.
It's like the equivalent of poking your chest with his finger. He's like, instead of poking your chest, he's like tapping your shield. Click, click.
Yeah. And then, I drew a desert eagle at first, and then fucking I find out Buckler's gun is a 1911. I love that weapon. So, anyways, I changed it out.
Yeah, he's not like overcompensating for something, you know.
No, I love 1911s. Like
just a regular Schmegular 45. That's what he has because it works.
Yeah.
The shot right, well, with the Tommy gun.
Yeah. What about the shadow with the Tommy gun?
I think that's what he's. I think that's what he's saying. The buckler looks like in the picture.
No, that doesn't look like a Tommy gun at all.
Not at all.
Perth Comics says thanks for Scrabattle, Dillard and gang. Good season, Shigama.
Shigama.
Thank you.
Well, yeah, I appreciate all of you guys for joining us for this season of Scrabattle. It's been really, really fun. Much funner than normal. I feel kind of bad how much fun I've been having. Chuck Reardon says 1911 45 is an awesome choice.
That is. I love that weapon.
Manho says, don't leave on shirtless streams, Dillard, please. What?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Thanks for Scrabattle. It was fun. Anonymity says, I found it too so late. Oh. Well, I'll make sure to put a media blitz out next time we start up Scrabattle in the fall. But in the meantime, this spring and summer, go out and have yourselves a great time. Love on your family. Support all these channels, these fantastic illustrators and YouTube content creators we have here on the panel. A super chat from Chris Stanley for $20 says, cheers, guys. Clink. Thank you, Chris Stanley, for $20 super chat. Fantastic.
There's a last man. He said he's going live when the stream ends.
Oh, cool. Well, let's go hang out with the last man if we have the time and the inclination and the goodwill to a Lazmet, which I don't.
He's going to be fighting somebody. I think it's Narwhal.
Yeah, second episode is a Lazmet versus Narwhal, and that'll be at 8:30 on the 4th. And then the third episode is the 18th at 9 p.m. That'll be Peter Gilmore versus Jason Bascom of Unhinged Entertainment. Yeah.
Hats off to all the first round competitors, you know, Dillard, Lazmat.
Well, you know, I saw, I was like, hey, that's pretty cool. Dillard versus Reedy, right? That's a pretty good matchup. And then you were like, a Laz match. And I was like, oh, I thought this was going to be a show with some prestige. But you're just letting any old buddy on.
I just like that it's Dillard draws versus Reedy draws. I was like, what are the odds of like their
names, yeah,
Twitter handles being like both ending in draws? You know what I mean? That was pretty cool.
Well, mine's like alliteration. Mine's like Peter Parker. You know, it's like it's DD. Reedy draws is just something she copied off of me.
Somebody clip this.
No. He's got to save it for the night. If he wants to get rid of all his ammo now, you know.
Well, there is a pregame to offset your opponent. You know, that's why people do it in boxing, in UFC.
Yeah, if you guys see Reenie anywhere doing anything on any live stream, make sure to tell her that, you know, give her your condolences.
In 8 days.
All right, well, I'm going to get on out of here. Thank you guys so much for joining us for this year's Scrib Battle. Love you and appreciate you all. And we'll see you all next time with a new bumper. I think my next theme for my new Scrib Battle season is going to be black and gold instead of the orange and red. Damn. So we're going to do new stuff, come back with an all new show, and I'll see you all next time on Scrib Battle.
Scrib Battle.